Yo 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 yo. What's going on, everybody? What's going on? Yo 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 yo. How's everybody doing? Oh my god. Damn, dude. Minecraft today? Yeah, I'm kind of in a chill mood. I think I'm down to Minecraft. Start my own little world. Damn, it's loud as fuck. Listen to Kero Kero Bonito. Dude, what's going on, everybody? What's going on in the world today? Are you guys ready for a little fun time? Dude, Ellie. Oh my god, with the Prime for the 13 months? Elizabeth, why'd I call you that? What the fuck? Nitrix, hello. Thank you for the Prime. My sweet fucking angel. My sweet prince. Dude, Ghoster, thank you for the Prime. Chat. Dude, a face reveal? How about no? Sorry. Maybe in like 2 seconds. Hold on. Dude, oh my god, cry. Hi. Yo, 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 with the five, the tier one. Circumcised with the tier one. Jubu with the tier one. What's going on, everybody? How's everybody doing? What is going on? Utopia. Utopia dropping? Dude. What if the briefcase is like a Wendy's 4 for 4? It's like his own meal. Instead of like McDonald's, that would be an insane little twist. Oh my god, $3.33. Thank you so much. One with the phone. Pixie with a tier one. Obama. Score Orion. Thank you the 8 times. Dude, no. Thank you for the tier one. Dude, why am I reading in slow motion? What's happening to me? What's happening to me? Oh. Mags with a tier one. Oh my god, bro. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Chat, listen, something I did today. Going for the 19. Thank you for the 19. Thank you for the 19. Wait, no, are you featured on Utopia? No, I'm featured on... I'm actually featured on this song. Listen, you guys ready? As soon as you hear singing, it's me. Guys, this is my song I made. You ready?
Head underwater, and you tell me to breathe easy for a while. Breathing gets harder, even I know that. Made room for me, it's too soon to see if I'm happy in your head.
Yo! Come on, son. Let's go, chat room. Come on, baby. Woo! Come on, chat. Everybody, round up. Come on, let's go. Let's get it going. Come on. Warm up, T. Come on. Chat, what's going on, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen, we are here live. We are going to be playing a little Minecraft. I'm going to be chilling. It's kind of a chill little night. It's kind of a chill little night right now, all right? It's kind of chill. It's kind of wholesome. It's kind of adorkable tonight, you know? It's a little bit late. Maybe we'll listen to one Utopia song. You know what my prediction was? Damn, where's all the music at? Oh, it's right here.
Obama.
You know what my prediction for Utopia was? There's going to be a song Obama. That's better than Sicko Mode, and it's going to be the biggest song of all freaking time. That's actually what's going to happen. That's my little thing. Dude, this server? Dude, I can't even get on the server. It doesn't work.
Obama.
I can't get on the server. It's like, it like spawns me in like a skyscraper. And then I'm like, where am I? And then I just can't join. I already tried. I'm just gonna go on my little server. I'll play a little bit. I want to start my own world though. I want to play a world of chat, and then hop on the little server they got going on later. Earth Rory, thank you for the tier one. Damn, Grunk. What the hell, Grunk? Grunk, dude. The server doesn't work for me. I can't hop on. It spawns me in like a city, and then I'm like, okay.
Obama.
So I don't know. The Minecraft doesn't work for me. Dude, Elfire, the Prime, with the Prime Obama. Caliber. The Mob, Grunk, thank you for the raid. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to a little Big T stream.
Obama.
We're having a good time. It is a Thursday. It's Friday Eve.
Obama.
Woo! I need some water, son. How's everybody doing? Bonnie, if you're a tier one, maybe if I get bored of Minecraft, if I die or something, maybe I'll start up a little bit of FNAF. Maybe I'll start up a little bit of FNAF. Know what I'm saying? I only have one viewer. Bow, oh, it's over for me. Oh my god, it's over. No. Oh. Ah. What if I cry like? Ah. Start like screaming.
Obama.
Dude, Nick, thank you so much for the freaking Prime, baby. Thank you so much. Thank you. Chat, all right, you know what? You know what I did today? You know what I did? I bought not one, not two, but three brand new shirts from a thrift shop. Three brand new shirts from a thrift shop, and they were a steal. They were each 30 bones. And I was like, okay, wait a second. These are all fucking, bang, bang. I got a little haul. I got a shopping haul I got to show you guys. You guys are going to be like, okay, la-da-dee-da-dee. That's what you guys are going to do. Dude, thank you for 100 bits. JJ, thank you so much. Pixie Sticks, the 245, I'm feeling alive.
Obama.
You guys ready? You guys want to see it? Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my God. Hold on, let me get some water. Let me get some water. 90 bones, boy, you ball. No, I know. I never buy clothes. I've been wearing, dude. I've been, you've seen me online for like 2 weeks. I have not taken this off yet. I have yet to take this off. I like live in the shirt. I only have like one shirt and one pair of shorts. All right, I'm going to go get it. I'm so faded. Did I scare ya? Ooh, oh, boo, 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 boo. All right, I'm going to go get them. Hold on. I'm smoking blunts back to back. Dude, I almost like gagged so hard today. Like I almost puked. Like it was bad. Like I was just walking. I was like, and I started like gagging. I don't know why I do that. I actually don't know why. Belly button reveal. Dude, you are not going to see my fucking belly button, son. You are not. Nobody in this entire chat is going to see my belly button. That's when you guys go to jail. What's going on, everybody? Boop, boop, boop. All right, chat. First shirt I got. Here we go. Let me pull it out of the pile. Get a load of this, okay? It's pretty basic, but it's pretty fucking sweet. For 30 bucks, what are you gonna not get it? Look, you ready? Damn, son! Look at that fucking shit. Dude. It's got motorcycles. This shirt's fucking sweet. What does this even say? What is that? 2001 true vintage. Actually true vintage. It kind of goes crazy. I tried it on. It fits. I needed an eagle in the collection. You know, I have a bunch of wolves. It's time to, I got to diversify with the animals, right? So this is the eagle shirt. That's really, really fucking good. Larry, thank you so much for the prime. I mean, the tier one. Ichi, thank you for the prime. Dude, I can go with like super fast. Watch. 2001. Oh, wait. Overtime. Something else happened in 2001. Damn. Shit was crazy. All right. Next shirt. All right. Next shirt, ladies and gentlemen. I'm beginning to feel like I'm a rap god. Rap god. All right. But you know, I had to come back. I had to come back with it, chat. I got another wolf shirt. Here it is. Look at it. This one is actually pretty good. I like the, you know, the colors of it are perfect. Colors are really good. You know, you got the pack. You got the group chat pack right there. You got Larry, Isaac, Yummy, Soft, Willie, Big T's right here. Grunk's in my heart. You know what I'm saying. You know how it is around here. Yep. What size is that? Okay, it looks huge. It is a little bit big. I like bigger shirts. I'm like a bigger boy. It's an XL. But it's like, it's a really big. It looks like huge on me. I don't know why. It looks like really, really, really massive, but I think it'll fit.
Obama.
Grime, thank you for the tier one. Yeah. Oh. Dude, were any of you in Grunk's stream when me and Yomi were arguing about whether his shaver was for his like face or his little downstairs area? You know what I'm saying? That was like a real argument you guys heard. That was a real argument. That was like, dude, it's I was like getting mad at him because he wouldn't believe me. I was like, dude, God, this thing's fucking sweet. Look at that. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Vibrating thingy. Okay, it wasn't a vibrating little thing, a little treat. It was a motherfucking Well, it was a shaver, but we called it a little vibration. Let me drink some water. Oh my God, chat. How's everybody doing tonight? How is everybody? Dude, you guys are so fucking sweet to me. Dude, Moxie, look at the Prime Gaming. All right. This shirt is just crazy. It's pretty awesome. This is the last one. I never go with like lighter colors. Okay. It's a white shirt. I never owned a white shirt in my entire life. But like this was just insane to not pass up. And I was like, I got to get it. This is what it is. It says one with the earth. And look at the color. It's like, it's literally perfect. This shirt is probably one of my favorite ones in my entire collection now. It's like when Yummy pulled it up, I was like, no way. I'm like, holy shit. It's like a true vintage too. It is literally, it's wolves. It's got an owl on it. It's just perfect. It's a perfect shirt. I hope it fits me. I don't know. It's like a weird size. Look how huge. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this fucking collar. Choo-choo. Woo! Thank you so much for the hype train. Tanner, guess what?
What?
What? Try it on? Should I wear it? Should I actually wear it for this stream? Want me to go try it on? All right, I'm going to put it on. Hold on, I'm going to go put it on. Freak T, what's going on? Freak T, what? What? Oh. What? What's happening? What? Ghoul, what? Can I sign up for Grunk's talent show? What is my talent show? Try it on? Fine, I'm not going to try it on. Oh. All right. Not going to try it on. This one's sweet, right? People are going to get mad. I just saw like the wolf. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's pretty bad, I guess. I mean, it is a 1980s shirt, you know. God. Yeah. It is from 1982. It is from 1982. Sorry, guys. I appreciate it. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But anyways, I know it was a little edgy. I was just shocked. I was just shocked. I was like, oh, I saw like a worse shirt. It was bad. It was at it was something like really bad. I was like, I can't even say it. It was like the worst shirt of all fucking time. Don't feel bad. No, I'm sorry. Yeah, I was just, I don't know. But this one's a fucking W. This one is a fucking cop. I like this one. Got the fucking eagle. And this one is the wolf. I can try on the wolf one. I'm trying the wolf one.
Obama.
Let me go put it on. Ew, wait. I actually don't think this is going to fit me. Does this fit? This is pretty good. Wait. Oh, I didn't wash it first. I thrifted this. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Dude, it has like that cigarette smell. It literally has a cigarette smell to it. It smells like old. I didn't wash it at all. Dude, it's like that one meme where it's like when bro goes thrift shopping and it's SpongeBob walking out with like a green cloud. Dude, I'm gonna keep it on. I gotta keep it on. I don't want to change again. It's true vintage, okay? It is true vintage. All right, it's true vintage. Gotta keep flesh eating disease. There's no way there's a flesh eating disease in this shirt. You're making me like nervous now. Stop, dude. Chat. You're making me like really scared about like everything. Chill. Don't tell me to chill. Oh my god. I'm gonna get a rash. I feel like they wash the clothes, right? Genuinely, they have to wash the clothes, right? Oh, I come back. I'm like turned red. I'm like, half of my face is red. I'm just like, oh, and I'm like trying, I'm like scratching it off. I'm like, oh, stay hydrated, dude. I know. I haven't drank water, dude. Chat, it's been so freaking bad. My sleep schedule's been like absolutely off. It's been absolutely off. Like I've been, I didn't sleep for a whole 24 hours. Like me. His face is all puffy. What's wrong with my face? What's going on? Take it off your arms. Dude, no, it's... Okay, I actually do feel itchy. You guys are, like, freaking me out. You look red. No, I don't. Stop. Stop. Actually, stop. Actually, stop. Oh, my God. It's happening. Wait, did Utopia actually drop? Okay, wait. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, everybody. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. It's... Utopia. Oh, it did! Oh my god, it did! Oh my god, it did! Wait, do we... How many songs is there? There's 19! Do we listen to it? Do we listen to it, like, a little bit at a time? Like, we just do a quick little thing? That's a whole lot of freaking songs. And then we'll play some Minecraft. And then we'll play a little bit of Minecraft. Then we'll have a good time, alright? Dude, now... Dude, you guys are giving me, like, placebo pills. I literally feel, like, itchy in my arms. I'm taking it off. I'm taking it off. I'm literally taking it off. I'm gonna wear the eagle. No, I haven't washed that one either. Where's my wolf one? I'm going back to the wolf one that I wore for 18 days. Completely gone. I don't know where it possibly went. Oh, I found it. Okay, I'll be right back. There we go. There we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not a big Travis Scott guy, but I made a prediction. I made a prediction and I said he was going to have one song that was the best song ever created, ever fucking made. You're turning purple? I think it's just my camera. Hold on. Maybe I am purple. Maybe I am turning a different color. I'm like choking right now. I'm like a little bit choking right now. All right, chat. Type one if you're having a good time. Type one if you're here. Type one, I need to say hi. Dude, chat, they gaslight me quite a bit. They kind of get me going. I don't know why I believe it so much. 1992, yeah. Dude, username, what's going on? Freedom Blade, what's going on? Aurora, what's going on? What's going on? Who else? Goosebumps, what's going on? Shelby, what's going on? Pay, what's going on? Krusty, yo. Am I missing bits? Why are my alerts not going off? Dude, what is going on? JJ, how are you doing? Thank you for the 100 bits. Henry, you get cheeseburger? Okay, so I tweeted this, right? I'm getting cheeseburgers, okay? I'm getting cheeseburgers, right? And then, you know, I ended up not getting a cheeseburger. I ended up getting, sushi. I ended up just getting sushi. I didn't get a cheeseburger whatsoever. But that's not the only reason I want to bring that picture up. I found a fucking snippet from Yummy's video, the haircut one. And I can't believe I made that face, like, at all. I literally got sick to my stomach. I was like, ew, actually gross. Hold on. I need to find it. I made the worst face of all fucking time. Where is it? No! Dude, nobody... Oh, my God. Did they delete it? No. It was so good. Oh, no. Where is it? Oh, my God, chat. Not even there anymore. Oh. Hi, Bofi. Hi. Yeah. Just remember, you're so pretty. No, but listen. This... It looked like my hair was falling off. It looked like my hair was completely getting thrown off. Dude, it's not here. Oh my god. All right, you know what? I'll find it. I'll find it later.
Oh no, don't try. Okay.
Why wouldn't this, dude? All right, when you see it, don't think of me any differently, okay? It's. It looks absolutely disgusting. I don't even remember doing that. I don't even remember. I remember he was like pointing the camera at my face. I was like, ooh, and I started like barking at him. And I don't know. It looks so fucking bad. Holy fuck. It looks bad. I saw that and I actually got mad at him. I'm like, why would you leave it in? He's like, you did it yourself, bro. I was like, come on, man. Oh, it like made my stomach hurt. I don't know why. All right. Chat. React to Travis Squirt. All right, hold on. Let me pull it up. We got to listen to Travis. Didn't Carly Rae Jepsen drop? I might want to do that one instead. Didn't Carly Rae Jepsen drop? All right, chat. I'm getting impatient. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Rachel, thank you so much for the 5. Rachel, thank you so much. I made this song for you, by the way. Thank you for the 5. I made this song and this entire thing. Tanner Scott? No way. Yummy album better? You know what? That actually might be the play. Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you did, now you came close. Cause I get bobblehead like I done made pro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. $10? Like hey! Just... Yeah, do something strange for a piece of change. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That came out of nowhere. I'm sorry. It was like I sneezed. I don't know what happened. All right, we're gonna do a speed run. Yeah, that's not bad. That was all right. What was that like? It's like a 6.4 out of 10. A little bit of 6.4 out of 10. Just a little bit. Think of the $10. Think of the prime parasitic fetus. Ew. All right, chat. We're gonna listen to Thank God. All right. 6.4. Listen, I don't know a lot of Travis Scott. Listen, don't listen to me when it comes to like music, okay? Just don't listen to me. I only listen to like look at this playlist. I have hip hop shop right here. This is what I like right here. I got fucking hip hop shop going. Don't even get me started. All right, wait. I just totally lost Utopia. Oh, here we go. All right, let's go back. Sorry, that was almost really bad. Thank God. All right, this one. I won't doubt it. He won't mislead all his followers. Praying on the process. Mind and spirit. Feel like I'm floating in my prime time. One life, live it right now. One life, live it right now. All right, I don't want to react to this album. I don't have like the energy to do it. I don't want to react to it. I was like hyped listening to Yummies. I was like, woo, yummy! Then I'm just like, oh, my eyes. Okay, wait, listen to my eyes. Hold on. Oh my god, it's actually, it's like Undertale beat, Undertale type beat. Hold on. Walking through the town of like Snowden. See, I'm gonna get my driver's permit. Pray for me. You know what? I failed my driver's test 4 times because I accidentally turned on a left with a red light because I thought I had something called a free left. What is this song? I was like, they were like, you don't have a free left, dude. I'm like, what? And I was like, that's a free right. I'm like, oh. And I turned, I almost like hit somebody. It was bad. And then, dude, parallel parking is what docked me the other time I lost. I was like, dude, how am I supposed to do this? When am I ever gonna do this? Put it on my seat. 10,000 on my eyes. Roly poly on my wrist. Gotta make a flight. Roly poly on my wrist. Big day slumming on FaceTime. 50K when I'm storming off no race. Dude, I love roly polies. I was swanning by a kiss. You know people I don't trust? People that would say like, oh yeah, those potato bugs. Yeah, I used to eat them. Like, I'm like, what? What does that even mean? Have you ever had like a weird friend that said like, yeah, I used to eat these little bugs. I'm like, what? People, dude, I had friends that would like eat dog food and eat like the roly poly bugs. I'm like, what the hell? Why would you even like? I mean, okay, I tried one thing of dog food because I was like genuinely just like curious. And I was like, okay, I did not eat the bugs. I would not eat the bugs. I would eat the dog food, but I would not eat the bugs. And it's not like I did that like last year. I was like obviously like 6 or like 7 years old. What prompted that conversation? I forgot I was watching. Flory, you ate one before? Dude. Come on. Dude, I'm just getting my ass kicked today. I'm telling everybody I eat dog food. Damn. This song's kind of cute. All right. It was for fun. It was a repeated crime. Dude, if there was one bug I thought I would really enjoy eating, it was like the little like the orange and black caterpillars that would like, I would see. They looked, and they curl up in a ball. I'm like, God, I wanna chew you up right now. I wanna chew you up and eat you right now. That's what I always thought about. All right, what's wrong with that? All right, listen to this one. All right, we're gonna give him another chance, all right? We're gonna silkworms? Ew, what is a silkworm? I bet they're like slimy as hell. Silkworm. Oh, ew, that actually like scared me. Oh, it's a silk moth. It's a silk moth. Oh my god, I thought that was like a pair of boobs. Look at that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's a silk moth. What about this one? Oh, wait, they're actually kind of adorable. You would eat those? You would eat one of these things? What the hell, man? A pair of boobs? Sorry. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we had. All right, hold on. I wanted to just like hear a few of these songs. Sorry, I just got completely distracted and like off track. God's Country. Okay, God, let's see what God's got. Only one ain't watching it. Yeah. La 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 la. Up to you, no. La 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 la. Oh, this sucks. Country, this is war. Oh! La 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 la. God, country, this is war. Oh. Wait, everybody do la 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 la. Do I not have that? I swear to God, I have it here. No way. All right. Surely he saves the best for last, right? I mean, he says till further notice. Like, come on. Wait, hold on. I've been drunk and it's all right. It's all right. I took the dry to clear my mental. Okay, that's not good, Travis. What was I gonna listen to? What's another one? Oh, he has one called K-pop? What? Hold on. Switch. Move that shit out here. You fall off one sip. Falling off of that got grip. All around the trap it hit. All around the map. It's the worst song ever? What the hell? This is not K-pop. What the hell? Are they lying to me? Why did he actually title that? Because people are like, oh my god, K-pop. Is that like his motive? Can't forget about that place we went right if you put that in my hand. Do you still pop on? He was clickbaiting. He had to have. All right. So surely, absolutely. Dude, how come I can't see my viewers anymore? That's actually crazy to me. They just took it away from me because I think it like hurt my feelings. I don't know. All right, surely. Here we go. Till further notice. Damn, Jensen, that's a whole number. That is the whole number. All right, the exact number. All right, here we go. Everybody listen, okay? I know that laugh anywhere. Okay, Travis. Come on, Travis. Come on. You gotta make a banger. You need one. My prediction's gonna absolutely fall through. Metro!
Can't do no cuddles, can't stay till the morning. She an angel in the streets, a demon undercover. Loud and shorty like.
All right. So as much as I've heard, from the songs that I went through, I'm gonna give it like a like a 5.2 out of 10. I don't know. I was thinking a little 5.2 out of 10. That is the very first review of the album. You know, you've heard it here first. I am a music critic. You know, I'm pretty good at it. But 5.2. Now watch. Fantano's going to release a video and he's going to say 5.2. Just you fucking wait. He's going to say 5.2 and everyone's going to be like, whoa! And everyone's going to be freaking out. You listen to like 5 songs? Yeah, okay, yeah. He might, I don't know, it might be different. I don't know. I'm just silly on God, okay? I'm just silly on God tonight, chat. Is it okay if I'm silly on God? And that's on cap? Like, come on. Chat, I want to play Minecraft. I've been itching to fucking play Minecraft, dude! 19 songs? Yeah, 19 songs? No way. I don't got time to do that. I don't got any time. And I want to beat the game. No, I don't think I'm going to beat it. I'm going to probably spend a lot of fucking problems on it. Because that's what I do when I play games for everybody. That's what I do. I mess up a lot. I mess up and I die and I get mad. Ghoul! Ow! Everybody say hi to the mods. Everybody say hi to the mods or you're getting banned forever even. Your stream loaded in 160? No! We gotta keep it at 4K. What if I went live for 18 hours today? Would you guys be happy or mad? Well, like kind of mad and sad at the same time, you know? Right? Chat room, Big T, chat room, my team, my men, my squad, my army, my world. I don't know. What am I even trying to do right now? Oh, Minecraft. All right. No more stalling. All right, fine. You know what we're going to do, chat? We're going to listen to music. We're going to play Minecraft. And I'm going to give you guys life advice. And I'm going to be talking to you guys all night. I'm going to be like a little bug in your ear. That's what's going to fucking happen. Chop, chop.
Obama.
Dude, I want to actually like learn how to fake cry so bad. Like, that's all I really want. That's all I want, dude. I just want to learn how to fake cry so I can ruin people's days. Or like make people think I have a problem. Mind Dog, this is a Prime Gaming. Oh, now I gotta play this game for you. You're getting distracted. I know, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Sleep stream? Do you remember, I love fake crying? Dude, fake crying, if you can do it, you make people like freak out. You make them like really, oh my God, fuck. Oh. You can practice crying here. Oh, okay, wait. I'm gonna genuinely, all right, don't think I'm weird, but I'm gonna genuinely try and like fake cry, okay? All right, I'm gonna actually try and fake cry, all right? And I'm gonna try my hardest. I'm gonna think of like the worst possible thing. I'm gonna think of like, it would be like Grunt getting flattened by like a steamroller or something. All right, hold on, wait, I need to get a song that'll genuinely, that will actually make me cry. Hold on. I gotta actually find it. Don't worry, Grunk's not going under a steamroller. Come on, guys. What's like the saddest song of all time? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. All right.
Take a pill and go to sleep. I'm chasing witches in the street. I'm the last page in your book. Can't write a song, only do hooks. Watching horses.
Stop, you're making me laugh. Can't do it.
The dragon rests in agony.
Obama.
When I'm afraid I lose my mind. It It's fun, it happens all the time.
Guys, stop!
When I'm afraid I lose my mind. It's fun, it happens all the time. Isolation caved in. I adore you.
Stop!
The sound of your skin.
I'm sorry.
Wait, this is Travis Scott. Hold on.
Wait.
Soft Willy.
Soft Willy.
Oh, wait. I was actually trying to cry. Hold on. Everybody stop.
Lord heaven, I stick to the ground. So many times I realized.
What I see for is right in front of my eyes. I'm alone in a hole in the ground. The theater of dogs is still around. My furniture has come alive.
Dude, I forgot, like, Nick's here right now. He's, like, downstairs. He's, like, in this house. You could, like, come up here. Wait, I actually want him to hug me really quick. Nick, can you come up here and hug me? Can you come up here and hug me, please?
Isolation caved in. I adore you, the sound of your skin.
I don't think he's coming.
Isolation caved in. I adore you, the sound of your skin.
I don't think he's coming. Guys.
Isolation caved in. I adore you, the sound of your skin.
I don't think he's coming. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We don't need him. We don't need him anymore. We don't need him. We don't need him. We're strong together.
Didn't
I ah!
Why don't
do it for you?
Why won't you do it
for me? Dude, this is like Yummy's Poison when he and like writing to Soft Willy. This is like their version. Oh, Soft Willy actually gave me a tier one. I'm sorry.
They wanna see us, wanna see us apart. They wanna see us, wanna see us apart. And I just want to feel you're there.
Yeah, why did this turn into a sad stream? Dude, guys! Why did... I brought my red. Wait, look.
I don't want to have to share.
Wait, actually make this a GIF. Hold on. Can somebody make this a GIF? I want to make it an emote.
I get overwhelmed when you're gone. I have no one to tell.
Okay. All right. And then what you're going to do? And then what you're going to do is you're going to speed it up. So I'm just like, so, and that's what's gonna happen. That somebody has to do that, and then I'm gonna put it into my emote database. That's gonna be the plan. And it's gonna be really good. I don't know, Minecraft. Okay, I'm going. I'm actually going. Sorry. I'm actually sorry. But we are gonna listen to some awesome music while we play. Yeah. Oh, you're getting viewers? Okay, hold on, wait. I'm gonna make my face really red. Hold on.
I don't want to have to share.
Holy shit. Ooh. Woo! I gotta breathe. I gotta breathe. All right. Losing viewers. Ah! All right. We need to get a good. We need to get a good playlist Dude, the pass out challenge. Dude, have you guys ever done that in school? Like, you'd have to go like, you could like press out all of your air ever, and you're just like, and you just like fall over. Dude, it was crazy. It was crazy. Don't do it right now, but like, it was dangerous. But like, they just like still wanted to do it. All right, what's a good, I guess we could put on. Stream music. Yeah, we'll do this for a second. Let me put on Minecraft. Here we go. Here we go, baby. It's coming up. It's coming up. Hey, it's coming up. I'm actually like really excited. Hold on. I'm really excited to play because I just want to like chill, listen to music, and like have a good little time. Whenever I see your smiling face.
I have walked every day waiting for you.
I just turned red again. What the hell? Chill stream's top tier. You know what? Let's go. Let's have a good time. You know what? Let's, you know, it is a beautiful night. We're going to bond. It is a bonding experience between the streamer and the chat. We're gonna have a good time, all right? This is the going to be the most calming stream you've ever listened to, all right? Wait! You hear it? You hear it? Do you hear it? Because I do. Wait, this is my crying face. Look. Okay. All right, all right. This is actually, like, kind of beautiful. I'm not going to make you cry anymore. Maybe I'll make you, like, happy cry. But, you know, the goal is to make everybody in chat absolutely cry. That's the entire goal of this stream. I want you guys to have a little existential crisis. I want you to feel the IP. No, I can't go on. I can't join it. I can't do it. 1.19. yeah, it's on 1.19. all right, it's on 1.19. what, I have a server called Rambu. Oh wait, no, you can't see the IP. okay, I can't see, it's broken. I already told you I can't go on the server, but the server is 1.19. that's why it's on change to 1.19. What I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about. So what we gotta do is play single player, and we're gonna start our own little world. All right. Your mic. What? Hit your Minecraft. No, it was. We gotta do a new world. Do you want me to wait? Do you want me to do a very updated version? Holy shit! May with the $30. You just actually scared the hell out of me. What the hell? And $6 from Finna Splooge? Whoa. Clapping just make. Going to update it? All right, fine. The pink trees?
Okay, hold on.
All right, let me update it. I'm sorry, I haven't played Minecraft in so long. I promise you.
Oh.
Thank you for the $30, May. I genuinely appreciate it. What the hell? Thank you. Ooh. Uh-huh. You know what it is. Hey. All right. Is it 1.20? Is that the full version? Oh, it is. Ooh. Or is it 1.20? It is 1.20. Oh, we're hanging out. We're having a good time. Huh. Do we want my music in the background or only Minecraft sounds? Or do you want, like, music? I think it's 1.21.1. Dude, I don't have... Oh, dude, I don't have fucking... I don't have fucking... What am I trying to say? I don't have the... Come on, think. Think. What's it called? What is it? Well, I'll think of it. I'll think of it later. Optifine. I don't have Optifine for the newest version. We're doing 1.20, okay? I almost blew up trying to think so hard, all right? All right, chat, here we go. You guys ready? Come on with me. We're putting music on. No, Optifine L. Dude, you need Optifine. This game is impossible to play without it. All right, we need it. Hold on. I don't want to, like, leak any, like, my new world IP, even though it doesn't matter. I got to create a new world anyway. Lil Ho, don't make me laugh. God, this song is so good. world name, Big T, and there's My Sweet Little Angels. How about that? And My Sweet Little Angels. Damn, you guys can't see. All right, how's that? There we go. We do survival, normal, and allow cheats. You know what? Let's turn them on. No, let's not turn them on. Leave blank for a random seed. Bonus chest. Let's turn the bonus chest on. I like having... All right, listen. Call me a freak. I like having a bonus chest, okay? I like having, you know, just a little thing. Do hardcore. You know what? All right. We'll do hardcore. You know what? It'll make me not mess around, all right? And it'll make... We're going to do hardcore. And if I die, I have to drink a gallon of vodka. I have to drink a gallon of vodka if I die. All right? I have it right here. It's behind me. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. All right. Hardcore game rules experiments. Nope. Sweet Little Angels. And look, I have a keyboard, right? That I can change a song like on the dot. Ready? I'm going to press a button. Look. Look at that. Now we got fucking Luna on. It's insane. Oh, well, 5-minute stream. No. It's fine. Oh my God. Look how... Chat. Turtle. Look how beautiful this is. Let me know if it starts messing around. Dude, this shader is beautiful. Let me know if it's like laggy for you guys, and I'll have to turn the shaders off.
Hi.
All right, I'll catch you guys. Oh, I forgot it's hardcore. I better like get started. Skin reveal? Dude, I don't want to show you guys. It's not laggy at all. Oh my God. This is the best day of my life now. Puddle dug into the prime. All right, listen. Listen. Smooth as butter. Mm. Ew, jungle biome is the worst biome. I'll tell you that right now. All right, you know what? You want to see my fucking skin, dude? Oh, I just took a screenshot. Oh, I took two. Oh, that's everything. Oh my God, you just alerted everything. What is it? Oh, ew! It's the Isaac Y glasses in my fucking face. Yeah, it's bad. It's fucking bad. It's not good. It's not good. I think it's a thong. I don't know. It's either V-Lone or a thong. I don't know. Don't look at... This is the worst skin of all time. All right? I don't know. I don't know, dude. I don't know. Don't look at it. Damn, I can't see. It's like... This is like real life. What the hell? It's like a real life world I'm in. It's like the worst, dude. I think that is poop. I'm gonna be... I'm gonna be 100% real. That might be poop in the back. Don't look at it, okay? Please don't look at it. Look, see, you get one last look and you're done. You're done for the rest of the night. Change it right now. Dude, I can't, dude. I think I literally have like the worst skins of all time. Wait, I could change it. Get wood? All right, fine. Don't worry. Chat, I've played Minecraft before, okay? I'm not the worst. I'm not the best smartness-wise, but Utopia is some hot ass. Does everybody hate it? Am I right? Was I the realest one in the world? Was I the highest one in the room? I'm the highest in the room. Bonus chest? Son of a bitch! Where is it? Oh my God, did it not give me a bonus chest? Dude, no way. Say what? It's off? Did I check it off? Oh, it's right there. I see it. Hydrate? Do I have to hydrate? Are you guys making me water? Is that it over there? No, that's just a dirt block, son. Say what? Drink up. All right, hold on. Ugh. Mmm. No bonus chest in hardcore since fucking when? Oh, I'm mad now. You guys are making me angry. You guys are making me angry. All right, we're going to play this game all night. You guys better stay up, okay? I'm going to drink milk. Oh, is that right? Do you guys like milk? Be real. Because I'll be real. I like pouring... When I was little, I would pour like 3 big tall glasses of milk and just drink it down. Just show them who's boss. Like, actually. Like, it was whole milk, 2% milk, no fat milk. It was like perfect. It was like the most perfect beast of all time. Oh my God, what? All right, you know what? Let's get going. It's time to go, all right? No more messing around. My tummy says no. The album was the worst shit. Dude, hey! Look, Travis McGee tries his best, okay? Travis, he wants to make a beautiful song. It's kind of hard. It's kind of hard to make a beautiful song. Big Team Milk? Should my merch be like just like a gallon of milk? That's like actually bad for you. There's like so much like toxins in it. But like, I make sure people think it's healthy. His best was ask the... Wait, I don't even know what that just said. Dude, I hate spawning in worlds that's just like nothing for a second. Ooh. I hate spawning in worlds that just like is like nothing for like a second. It's like nothing. It's absolutely nothing. Damn, where the hell am I? Don't buy big tea milk. Why, dude? It's actually really not bad. It's not that bad. Hanging out with me, you get a pass. You're the best. Aw, what? Dude, come on. Just sprint. I really don't want to sprint because, you know, that takes a lot of hearts. It takes a lot of hunger, takes a lot of hearts. I don't have any. I have nothing. I almost just got mad. I almost started yelling at you. Puddle dug into the prime. Ooh, wait, hold on. Damn. Holy crap. Is there anything cool in here? Hello? A little bit of copper. I haven't played this game in so long. Like, copper's not even real to me. Like, I don't even know what to do with that. What does that even make? Makes like nothing. Makes like nothing. I'm not gonna jump. I'm not gonna jump. Don't even worry about it. Ooh, desert. Maybe. Here, let's get some tools going, though. Let's just hang out. Ooh, this song's beautiful. What? Oh. Look at that. A little bit of that. Oh my god, why is Marvin's replaying? No, it's not the crying bit. We can't do it. Hold on. Ah! Oh no. That was close. That was really close. That was a close one. All right, let's get some stone. Chat. Keep Drake. Dude, I don't want to listen to Drake, okay? I don't want to. It's going to make me feel bad. It's going to make me feel like a monster. Sword? No, I know. I'm going to get a sword. Hold on. I just need some stone. I just need some stone, okay? I need a little bit of cobble. We're going to get everything, all right? Is it already, like, almost nighttime? Is that how long I've just been walking around? What the fuck? Since when does it, like, get dark? There's iron? I know. Hold on. There we go. Whoop. How's your day going, Tanner? Dude, I need to... if you backseat the game, I'll be sad. Dude, my sleep schedule's been really, really bad. It's been like the worst thing of all time. I went to bed at like 3 p.m. and woke up at like 9:30. Thought I could stay up for 24 hours. Ended up sleeping for 5 more hours in the afternoon. And now we're here. I'm tired. My eyes are super red. It's just like bad. It's not a good time. Let me make a sword. I feel dangerous right now. Boom. Ooh, a little bit more of this. Some of that. Oh, wait a second. Hold on. I need one of these. There we go. Ooh. All right, let's go. Oh, I need to make an axe. What, am I dumb? Go to bed? No. I can't go to bed. We're playing Minecraft. I can't. Dude, this is like real life to me. If I die in the game, I die in real life. And you guys are going to have to like tell Larry to turn my stream off. All right? If I die in the game, I die in real life. That's real. Hang in that with me. I have two axes. Oh, what the... Why'd I do that? Anyways, let's just go over here. Dude, what is wrong with me? Am I losing my mind? What is happening? I don't think... I haven't had any caffeine today. Like, I haven't had any caffeine. Maybe it's just like I'm losing my mind. Maybe I'm turning blue. Dude, hello? Oh, it's really quiet. This is actually like peaceful as hell. Where is my mind? Is that song playing right now? There's like no music playing right now. Where is my mind? Welcome to the Sleep Deprived Podcast, ladies and gentlemen. Where's the iron at? Bro? Any iron? Who said there was iron? Oh, it's right there. I thought that was copper. My bad. This is actually really peaceful. Come on, get that. Yeah! Come on, give me some more iron. Give me one. Oh, it's that way. Dude, if Hero Brian was in my fucking world, that would be absurd. Oh, don't die. Oh, why am I doing that? Wait, stop. Actually, stop. Oh, here we go. Okay, break that one. Get up back here. You saw him? Nuh-uh. Ah! Oh, my God. Sorry. All right, I'm trying not to be... Oh, okay, we're fine. Try not to be, like, really loud. All right, I guess I kind of do... Oh, this is pretty. Oh, this is beautiful. Ooh, this is gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Chat. Oh, there's one more. What? Damn. I can make like a cool thing now. All right. Well, it's dark. Thank you for the $5, dude. Sour. Herobrine is not behind me. He's a loser, okay? Don't listen to him. Oh my god! Probably Ray Jepsen dropped. Wait, is it out right now? Wait, chat, I need a plug. Tell me if it's out right now. Tell me if it's out. I need to know. Tell me if Carly's out. You don't know? Wait, what? I thought it was nighttime. What? Oh, dude, 90? Thank you for the Prime Gaming. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Thank you. Woo! Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Oh, say can you see by the dawn? Dude, that song is the most like played song in my album. Carly's out. Oh shit. Okay, sorry. We're doing one more pause. We're just gonna listen to Carly while we play Minecraft, okay? Yes. Make a bed. I'm trying. Latest album, The Loveliest Time. Dude, 13 songs. All right, chat, here we go. Honest review coming in. Let's get some dances going on, everybody. Come on. Let's get some duck ass. Let's get some monk ass. Let's get every ass. Dude, all right. I think we're the 5 gifted. Ooh. Wait. This is making me bug. Yup. We're bugging right now. Do I need to turn it up? Do I need to turn it down? Let me know. I like own like a radio show right now. Look at all this wood. We're going to get rich. Oh my god, we're getting rich. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, goody. What if that was like my calling? What if I could do that every day? Turn it off. Hey! Get out of my chat. No, I'm just kidding. Wow, I need like any kind of sheep. That would be perfect.
Come here, cows.
$5. Oh my god, that's the worst thing I've ever heard in my entire life. You're getting banned forever, dude. No, I'm just kidding. Don't ban him forever. Give him a slap on the wrist. Where? Oh, the sheep. Oh, we're fine, chat. We're good. Dude, if you jump with the axe and you slaughter an animal, it's easier. They die in one hit. Look at that. I bet you guys didn't know that. Turn it up to you. Okay, hold on. I got to make sure I get these sheep. Come here, little things. I see you. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Oh, oops, I missed. Bah. Yup. I should genuinely have some cheers because I feel like an asshole. But you know what? You know, that's just the way the news goes, you know? There we go. All right, let's make a bed. We can make a bed. Yup. Really quick, we just got to sleep. And the meat pillow. Meat pillow, everybody. And I'm sleeping above outside? That's crazy. Oh, damn it. Oh, I can turn it down like that. Oh, big day. What the hell? Meat pillow, everybody. What you know about a meat pillow? I got a meat pillow for when I'm hungry when I sleep. Oh, I got a meat pillow for when I'm hungry when I sleep. Taking a few calories and dream about meat. Damn, that's a good, crazy song. What the fuck? That was like Adventure Time coded. Okay, should I release the song Meat Pillow? God, there's so many animals I could just like steal from. What's up, guys? Oh, that's dangerous. Yup. Yeah. Give me some pig, too. Welcome down to Pig Fest, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Yeah. What is that? Oh, it's a tree. All right, we got some animals. Do we need, surely. Oh, I think we got to go down here, chat. Oh, we got to go down here, actually. I'm keeping it real. Do some of this action. We're going to get some over here. Yup. We're going to get some iron. Some iron, and then we're gonna have to, because we need some food. We gotta cook some food.
We gotta cook some fucking food.
Oh my god, just a little bit of baby coal. You kidding me? A little baby coal. This song's kind of good. This song, ooh, yum, yum, yum. I like this song. Dude, if I dropped a song, Like, I dropped my very first song in my entire life, and I dropped on the same day as Travis Scott, Carly Rae Jepsen, Yummy, literally the entire music industry, I'd be pissed. A lot of artists drop at the same exact time. It's so weird. I don't know why that happens.
Yeah, yeah.
Should make meat pillow merch? Actually, wait. Should it be real meat? Real live meat? I would actually do that. Oh my god, we're gonna get so hungry. Yum, 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 yum. Let's make another one. Ooh, we're chilling tonight. I put on like my chill voice. Listen. Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome into the live stream. Today we are playing some Minecraft. We're gonna smelt some iron here. We're gonna smelt some iron. You guys feeling sleepy?
You got
Post Malone drop 2? No way!
It's true that I'll ever know.
We got 2 ovens, baby. Give me that. I need to eat this right now. Oh, is that it? Dude, no way. Yoink. And give me one more. Hit me with the one time. I gotta burp. Oh my god. Oh, that felt crazy. I had no idea. What's up, Ghoul Space? You should do ASMR? Alright, listen. This is the best ASMR you're ever going to get.
Hello. Good evening, everybody. How's everybody doing today?
Dude, Emerson, thank you so much for the Prime. I appreciate it. Is that pretty good? I think that was good. Dude, my mic is like really close to me. Alright, what do we make? Are we making the pickaxe? Yup. Alright, that's the play. We're going to make... a stone axe. Oh my god, look at that. Holy fucking penis, dude. Wait, ASMR goat. Watch this. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Minecraft live stream today. What am I trying to make? Oh yeah, we need to make one of these. This is actually detrimental. Boom! There we go. Whoa! Oh my god, no! Yoink. And then give me all my food. Thank you. Easiest game of my life. And then we're fine. Make armor? How am I going to make armor, dude? I have nothing. What, are we going to make stone armor? Sorry, that was aggressive. I actually didn't mean to be evil. I actually didn't mean to be that evil, dude. Aw. What does the copper do? I need somebody to, like... Oh! Let me know. Get some more drinks going on. I'm gonna sound a whole lot better. What is going on, everybody? Welcome in. Has no use. Boo! We'll get some iron though going. Yeah. Ooh. Diamonds? I don't think I'm ever gonna find diamonds in this run because I'm gonna die and it's gonna be the end of everything. Alright, let's I think that's all I really need. That's like oh my god! Ooh, my stomach just like turned weird. Oh. My tummy just like turned blue for a second. That was weird. Horsey? I don't have any leather. Oh, wait. Look at him. A little thing. Hello. Oh, you're so cute. What the hell? Look at him. I want them all. I'm actually going to try and be like, you know those videos? I've been like addicted to these Minecraft videos. That's like, it's just a 12-hour like long play of people just like chilling, building, and like just playing the game. And it's just like no music. It's just like the game, no commentary. It's like nothing. This stream is gonna be that, but I'm gonna be talking the entire time, and I'm gonna make weird noises. I'm gonna make everything weird. All right. Oh, pumpkin. Oh, Big T. Ah, they go to the tier one.
Hey, you, brother.
I appreciate it. Blaze a can. I remember you. I swear to God. No weird noises. All right. I'm going to try and make one weird noise. Is that good? Is that pretty good? Pretty good. Hydration. Oh, please give me some water. You better. Okay, I you know what? I actually can't do it because I'm like under a whole lot of pressure now. I can't do it. If I was like not live, I would have made the craziest sound of all time. Right? You sound like a weird bird. I'm not a weird bird, dude. I'm a cool bird. If I was a cool bird, dude, I would be the bird. Wait, Seth, give me the prime. Angelic, give me the tier one. Wait, I appreciate you guys. You're so bad at this game. I freaking... What am I even trying to do? Whoa. How you doing, man? You want to come down there with me? Can I put a lead on one of these things? Can I put a lead on one of these? I want to keep you forever, even. All right, I'm just going to keep walking this way. We need to find a place to, like, set up shop. We need to set up shop. Read the chat. I'm reading. $3. Can we listen to New Jeans? Hold on. Carly's, we're 6 songs in. We'll throw on some New Jeans in a little bit. They call me the radio man. You miss diamonds? Yeah, you're the biggest liar known to man. I heard you were a very notorious liar from everybody that said that. Imagine going back in time. Was there actually cherry blossoms? Where? Is there actual? Piggies! Aw, Chad, I got you something. Oh my god. Here you go, guys. I'm gonna plan it for you. Hold on, I'm gonna put it over here. I'm gonna go. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna go put it over here. This is where you guys are buried. Look. I mean, this is where you guys, like, you have a picnic. You're not buried or anything. No. Oh my god, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build a boat. No, it's fine, don't worry. I'm gonna build a boat. Yoink. When are they gonna add speedboats to Minecraft? You guys know about that? You guys hear about the leaks? The fucking speedboat coming to Minecraft and the grenades. Ow! Am I just hungry? Is that what's going on? Am I just like hungry as hell? Am I having like actual hunger pains like in the game? Yoink. There we go. Mukbang stream? Dude, if I had a mukbang stream, I would cry. I think it would be kind of disgusting. I'd be like, I'd be like a blue ribbon hog. I'd be like oinking. Okay, this song's good. Dude, Carly Rae Jepsen knows what the fuck is going on. And that's like perfect. Absolutely knows what the fuck going on right now.
This is for the weekend lovers.
Oh my god, it's almost the weekend. Oh, it is the weekend. Happy Friday. Woo! Happy Friday, everybody. It's a Minecraft Friday. Oh my god, wait. It just turned Friday, so that means FNAF Friday. Whoa. Whoa. FNAF Friday tomorrow. Oh, yes, thank fucking god. My sweet god. Hi, chicken. Go this way.
I'm living for the weekend, yeah.
Aw. Oh, they're making out, you sickos. Hey. Hey, you. Yeah, come on. I saw you. Why would you be doing that? I saw what you're doing to him. What the hell? Oh, don't act like you're going to bed. Don't be doing that shit. Don't act like you're going to bed. I know. Oh, I thought he just disappeared. Gold nugget. All right. Yeah, I'll see you later, man. I actually caught you smooching. That's fucked up, dude. Oh, actually big. All right, this is big. This is huge.
Hello?
Yeah, you're the one too, huh? You were just locking lips, swapping spit. Just absolutely licking its face. Come on. I know what you do all the time, all day. Oh my god, a red spear with a rate of one. Thank you. Oh! Wait, you want to stay here tonight? Chat, what are with the dots, dude? Take their bed? I got one. I got a little bed. Oh wait, I need to eat my food. Dude, chat, you're gonna make me mad. I'm gonna come in there. Grabs everything. Oh my god, am I getting a trident first gameplay? No way, right? Oh. Get a load of this. Think with 100 bits! Oh. Watch this. No, they're not gonna give me a trident. There's no way. I refuse to believe. Come on! Come here! Yeah!
Welcome to the jungle! We got fun and games!
or forgot his channel points. I need to get rid of the shut the hell up chat. You know what? Because it's toxic. I hate it. I don't like saying shut up chat. All right. It's a false. It's not real. Iron horsey. It's not real. Okay. Aw, oak sapling. We're just getting rich by the dozen. What the hell? Should we take this too? Yeah, might as well. Usually there'd be diamonds, but you know, it's fine. I don't need anything. All right, let's go to sleep. Let's go to sleep. Oh, we're actually progressing quite nicely. All right, chat, you guys are going to sleep outside, okay? I'm going to actually, you know what? Time to be immersive. Chat, you are this flower, all right? You are going to come with me everywhere, and you sleep outside, though. So I'm going to go in here, and I'm going to go right here. There's monsters nearby? No fucking way. You're so positivity. Am I good? Am I good at positivity? I try my hardest. I do. I'm just like, I try to be the most lovable character in the world. Hey! You piece of shit. Come here, you. You're dead to me. You're dead to me, asshole! There we go. There we go. Yes, dude. Let's sleep inside. Nope, sorry, dude. Sorry, chat. Sorry, Big T Army. You're not sleeping inside, okay? This is all me. I want to get to the point where I've been streaming for like 6 hours and you guys are just chilling. For my streams, I try and be like super entertaining. Like real, like I go crazy. But sometimes I just want to like let loose, you know? You ever get that feeling? You just want to let loose? Where the fuck is the monster? Hello? Is there a beast around? If you die, you leave us? I know, if I die, I end the stream. That's real. That is actually real. Hey! Do your job, man. What the hell? Come on the roof? Nuh-uh. Oh, dude. My own shadow and that fish scared me. The hell? Nah, there's nothing there. I'm gonna go kill this little guy. Hey, come here. Hey, come here. Hey, sir. Hey, where the hell? Oh, it's you. Well. Oh, you're drowning. Bye. I'll see you later, man, okay? It's nothing personal. Your streams are the best? Nuh-uh. My streams are bad forever, always. Ow! No, I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I need to stream more. I'm bad. Oh, I'm drowning. I'm really bad at like... Oh, did I get one? No. Give me a little mushroom. The hell? What is that? Oh, they gave me a copper ingot. Ooh. All right, can I sleep now? I'm a little sleepy. Mushroom. No, what was that? It gave me like a little mushroom. I don't know what that was. Oh, hey. Yeah, I don't think there's a beast around, okay? Personally, there's no beasts. I'm just going to make one of these. There we go. Let's just light up this little area. This is our little own town. I wanted to watch you FNAF stream, but I cut the tendon in my foot and couldn't. Hey, it's okay. You cut the tendon on your foot? Ew, is that like the top part of your foot? No! Sorry. Is that like the top part of your foot? That's like the holding it all together and you cut it? Ew! Oh my god, that's the worst. Dude, my biggest fear is like breaking my Achilles heel. Like the little wire that holds the back of my foot together. Where is this beast at? It's gotta be like... Oh, no way, right? Oh, no way. Nuh-uh. Oh, it's you, isn't it? Dude, come here. This is your last moment. Your last moment on Earth. I dare you to pick something that you're going to come back as when you come... All right, there we go. Now I can sleep. Have you ever gotten stung by a bee? No, I have not got stung by a bee, so I could be deathly allergic, and I'll never find out. I could be deathly allergic to bees. 300 bits, oh my god. Where is my mind? Well, I guess we're just gonna go. We don't even need to be here anymore. You know, sleeping would be like cool and ideal, but it's fine. Sleep outside, maybe? No, you're right. I need to get my bed, and I forgot you guys. Oh my god, I actually forgot you guys. Oh, I just forgot you guys. You get away from me. Yoink. All right, come here, come with me. I'd be a terrible father. Ow! There we go. Get out of here. I'm sorry. I won't forget you ever again. I need to eat my food, man, okay? No, what? There we go. Ooh. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh. Hey, get out of my game. Get out of my world. I ain't nothing to play with. What's that one song? It's like, I'm a walking paradox. I don't know. I'm a broken foot. I ain't nothing to play with. I don't know. I can't remember what it is. I don't know what I'm talking about. Found you because of Droid? Oh my god, I love Droid. Droid's my little angel. A little sweet angel. Oh, there we go. We made that jump. I thought of like two different songs. Like, what's that one song? Well, maybe a Minecraft skin? No, shut up. Shut up, no way. Hold on, I'm going. Hold on. Everybody, hold on. Somebody made me a Minecraft skin. Aw, somebody called me adorkable. Thank you, Twitter. Alright, where is it? Alright, where is it? Where is it? Travis Scott said, whatever you do, don't play any of my songs. Oh my god. Oh no. Uh-oh. No, no, no. No. Oh, no.
Lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all
day. Oh my god!
Never felt a feeling quiet.
What if my voice could go that deep? Dude, okay, since this is an AI voice of me, I should technically be able to go that deep. Think of the tier one. All right.
Maybe lock them doors and turn them lights down low. Play that music, baby, soft and slow.
What am I looking for? The Minecraft skin? Where is it? I almost just tweeted. Dude, where is it? Oh, I see it. I'm not looking at this. What is that? What is on the feet? I don't know what those are. I don't know what those are. I'm just gonna like flash it. I'm gonna flash it. Oh. Oh. So big and muscular? Okay. Oh my god, I gotta pee. Hold on, I can't show it. I can't show it. It's bad. It's horrible. It's horrible, okay? Alright, it's horrible, okay? Just kidding, look. It's not bad. Like a little beard. It's a little beard. Dude, I got I'm not gonna go through my DMs, but I got DM'd from okay, listen. I got DM'd from an Andrew Tate updates account. And they said, hey Big T, we actually helped experts grow through I don't know what that is. And they want me to like work with them. I'm like, oh, that's awesome. Like, that's cool. I was like, leave me alone forever, even. They wanted like me to do something. I'm like, no, I don't want to do anything. They're trying to recruit me. Probably just a scam. It might be a scam, but it has like a billion followers on it. You're giving a tier one to Val. Thank you. Chad, you really think I'm going to do that? No. Anyways, I thought I was going to die because I was unpaused. All my security. Dude, I said that wrong. Holy shit. Can we sleep yet? I'm going to go over here. Chat. You guys are something. You guys are real. You guys are real ones. Only real ones will be watching a poor old man babbling all day on a Minecraft stream. Poor old man that, you know, that seen its times. Hubert pinned? What? What? Hubert is pinned? What does that mean? Mod him? Oh. Mod Hubert? Which one's modern? I mean, what? Dude, why did I say that? Nursey's out again. Bring him back? What's his name? Hold on, what's actually his name? At free Hubert, please. Okay, hold on. Slash mod. Free Hubert.
please. Ladies and gentlemen, we got them.
All right, let's get some actual music going. We're going to start bugging. Carly, not bad. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the album.
They call me the psychedelic switch. Ooh! Where is my mind?
All right, chat. Here we go.
Oh, we're going to see the sunrise. Oh my God.
Wow, I got to pee. Oh, wow, I got to pee.
Hubert, you will not be banning anybody until they're proven to be evil forever. Proven until evil. Dude, what the fuck? Evil until proven evil. There. How about that? I'm going to go to bed right here. Fuck yes.
Want to gamble?
What? You're gambling on a peaceful Minecraft? Dude, come on. Yeah, look at him. Yeah, he's on fire. Yeah, he's on fire. So what? You shower today?
Did I?
No, I didn't. Oh my God, I didn't. Ew, I didn't shower today. And I was like, gross. And I was actually kind of disgusting. Oh, I didn't shower today. Because every time I don't shower, I just wear a hat. And I'm wearing a hat right now, so, you know. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, you know what? I would like to take you home with me. Come here. Come here, let's go. You want some pork? You want a pork chop? Come here. You want some? There you go. There. There you go. Kiss chat. All right, hold on. Wait, I gotta read a message. Hold on. Sorry, chat. I love you, Tanner. Oh. I don't really tired, so I fall asleep onto your stream, but I just want to say that you and the other five siblings gave me the best few months, so good. Thank you so much. Chat, you know what? All I want to do in my life is crack one joke and make a few people happy. That's the only thing I want to do in my life. That's the only thing that I'm good for. Crack a few jokes, be a little silly for a couple hours a day, then, you know, boom, that's all I want to do. Oh, iron, that's all I want to do. It's wholesome, that's all I want. That's the only thing I can do right now. I would drop the entire world. Holy shit, you're huge. Come here. Yeah. Oops, I missed. Dude, I just completely missed again. Well, I was being like wholesome. Let me kill this. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. See, I can be almost at homeless. I can be wholesome once in a while, chat. Be a little wholesome, just a little bit. I'm not all fun and games. Sometimes I'm trying to think of something. Sometimes I'm awesome and hooray. I don't know. Look at that. Dude, sometimes I look homeless sometimes. I'll keep it real. I pull off the homeless good look pretty good. Pretty good. I gotta pee bad, dude. You're awesome. Aw. Nuh-uh. What am I trying to say? I'm trying to think of like something to spark a conversation. Guys, ask me something. Just ask me anything. What? Wait, Tanner, do you want my next piercing? Do I want it? What does that even mean? Do I want to like get the same thing? What is it? Oh, pick out next piercing. Get like you know like how bulls have like the rings in their nose. Get like that, but it's like 20 pounds. Whoa, some more. Life advice. Yeah, I'm trying to think of like the best life advice of all time. Oh. Little cow. I'm trying to think of the greatest life advice of all time. That's gonna like change people's lives, but I don't think it will. Septum? Yeah, do that one. What if I get a I would not do snake bites. You need like a certain like face to do snake bites. I don't think I have that. I think I could do an eyebrow piercing? I don't know what I could do. Oh,
This is adorable down here.
An eyebrow piercing.
I could do. See, I don't like. I don't see myself as a piercing guy. I'll be real. I don't see myself. What about the alien news? Oh, you know what? I already knew it. I already knew aliens were like real. It's just weird how. I'm gonna get like put on a list for this. It's just weird how the government like just decided like.
Yeah, they're real. So what?
That's like all they did. It was like pointless. Like nobody cares because they did it like that. Like I want to see an alien in my backyard, like studying me, and then I'm gonna actually be like, oh my god. But if they say it's real, then I'm like, well, duh. Obviously, there's some type of existence out there. Like I know we can't be the only people here. Like, come on, dude. It's only like real. Statistically. We're turning into like a podcast clip you'd see on TikTok. Statistically speaking, the chances of being alive on Earth right now are so low that the chance of other existence existing with us is so high. Hey, how you guys doing? How's everybody doing? Oh my god, look how beautiful that is. Chat, okay, I'll be real. The Reddit Minecraft. Oh yeah, the Reddit Minecraft where he's like, you know, boom, 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 boom. He's like jumping. He's like, it's like an AI voice. What you bluffing about? Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Just be on the skies. I have to wake up in 6 hours, but I can't stop that Big T grind. Listen, you can this stream. I want to call it falling asleep stream. You can fall asleep to this stream even. How? Oh, my heart just like blew up for a second. Apparently UFO sightings aren't rare at all. Pilots and see shit every day, so that's funny.
Didn't I do it for you?
Mostly my first few minutes playing Minecraft is walking around until I see like a most perfect place to live. Like I gotta find something, right? Hi Big T, I'm new here. I do that for like 20 minutes. Dude, I would be the worst streamer possible if I did that. Oh, excuse me. Don't bump into me. I just woke up everybody, I think.
They wanna see us, wanna see us again. And
all right, anything down here? Oh, holy cow. Chat. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Got a mine shaft, we're gonna, got a mine shaft, we're gonna, hey, what? If I had a water bucket, I'd do the water bucket trick. There we go. Be careful, don't worry. I see some iron, we're gonna be kind of rich for a second, okay? We're gonna get some riches, and we're gonna be fine. Almost died, nuh-uh.
I tried, I
I'm gonna try to sleep, don't yell. Alright, I'm gonna start whispering. Wait, I want like somebody to be like hi, and then like they leave my stream on, and they just hear me go. Where the hell am I, dude? I don't want to go. I don't want to go in there.
Wrapped in cellophane.
Hello? I'm not scared of you anymore. What do you want from me? Oh shit! Ew, cave spiders. No, no, no. Oh no, motherfucker! No, not tonight. No, not tonight. No, you can't do that tonight. On the night of all nights. No, no, no. Nobody touch me. Leave me alone. I'm not gonna die. No, we're okay. We're fine. Furnace wall. Damn, I gotta pee. Are they out there? Hello? I don't even need that. There we go. Let's go this way. This might be like the worst possible mine shaft.
I might have been overwhelmed.
Hi Tanner, I'm watching you while I'm at work. I'm gonna order everything in the store. You gotta give me everything I order for. All right, dude. Sometimes I just forget, like I gotta pee, and I just don't end. I just end up not doing it.
Overwhelmed.
Ooh, going this way. Leave me alone forever. There we go. Yeah. Oh my god, we're getting rich. My bladder's gonna burst. Nuh-uh. Dude, the longest time I didn't go pee, we were in Japan. Oh my god. Because there's not a lot of bathrooms in Japan. So I was like, I just had to hold it in until like we got back to the... That was not my shield. I put a crafting table. What? Dude. Go pee or get kidney stones? Never gotten kidney stones ever in my entire life. Because I drink a motherfucking water. Yeah, a little bit of water. A little bit of water. Ooh. All right. Yeah, I'm going to go pee. I'll be right back. Ooh! I'll be right back. You know what? I'm lazy, so I'm going to put on this as my... I'll be right back. I got to pee. Not yet. I got to pee. No, I'm fine. I got to pee. Because I love you. Yes, I do. And when you give me that pretty little poke, it turns me inside out. There's something about you, baby. I don't know. Isn't it amazing men like me can feel this way? Tell me how much longer it will grow stronger every day. Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself. Because I love you, yes I do. And when you give me that pretty little pout, it turns me inside out. There's something about you, baby, I don't know. Isn't it amazing men like me can feel this way? Tell me how much longer it will grow stronger every day. Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself. Because I love you. Yes, I do. Oh, he's doing the same. Oh my god, he's doing the same dance. Oh, he's doing the same exact dance of the dinosaurs. It's Zach. It's Zach. It's AI Zach singing the song. It's fucking awesome. It's actually awesome. Baby, I see your smiling face. I can't help but smile back. Because I love you. Whenever I see... Uh-oh. Okay, you know what happens when... There's an AI song. Oh, yummy. I can absolutely see this being being a drop. Oh, god damn, it's good. I don't want to lose you. Yeah. Oh, that song's pretty good. Oh my god, yes! Yes, we did it. Ladies and gentlemen, big day. Big day, look at that. Crying. Boom, look at that. Fuck yes, dude. Drop a country album? Dude, I think I can do a little country album. I think I got a little country in me. I got, like, a good voice. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. There's another AI one. Dude, there's so many. Dude, there oh my god, there's so many AI covers. Can we just watch them really quick? Okay, well, I don't know what this one is, but Dude, that is freaking sweet. that's pretty good. Dude, I love, what's this one? Oh, okay. Here's a Larry one. Why is there actually so many now? Why am I just finding these?
Ebony, you hurted me. I'm that girl, girl. What a difference.
Oh!
Seeing her, you always seen in me. But I guess it was all just make-believe. I won't laugh. Never know. Never know what I was missing.
Yes, yes, dude. Oh my god, damn. Why is there so many? Okay, these are like whole songs. These are whole songs.
I will leave my heart at the door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before in the world. So why don't we just play pretend? And like when I'm scared of what is coming next.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Having nothing that fluke don't.
Oh,
get me wrong, I know there is up tomorrow.
Wait,
all
hold on.
Ask is if this might end.
Shut up.
Hold me like.
I start freaking out. Oh, is that all? Oh. Oh, dude, I need more AIs of me. I need more of me. Me. This is gonna be a good. That's gonna be a good emote. That's good. That's gonna be a good emote. That's good. Yep, that's good. Aliens. Oh, there's one outside. Oh my god. No. All right, we're going back to Minecraft. Hold on. I just had to like puke for a second. All right, here we go. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. Where are we? Oh, I forgot we're like in here. Oh my god, dude. I actually want to get out of here now. I want to find like a little house. I want to find like a little house on the prairie. Sorry guys, I'm burping. I can't help it. It's hurting me. Can you read me a bedtime story? Once there was a young gumdrop. He lived in a candy world. He wasn't like the other gumdrops. I don't know. I already give up. Don't listen to it. Don't listen to that story. Don't listen to it. I heard it got banned in like schools worldwide. Dude, when teachers would say we can't read that book, it's banned. I thought it was like the worst book of all time. Like you would actually go to hell if you read it. I was like, dude, what? How can books be banned? I don't get it. Mom, but it only says like poop and pee in like the books, and that's why they get banned sometimes. Banned worldwide. Where the fuck am I? That was an Adventure Time story. I'm gonna kill this bat. All right. That means it's gotta stay alive. God damn, worst fucking thing. Please eat food. What? Oh wait, I forgot. I don't heal. I need to be full. Sorry guys, my bad. That was all me. Tanner, I have a question. All right, what's the question? Answer a question for Tanner Day, or ask a question to Tanner Day. And do you know the name of the shader pack? This is complimentary shader pack. I believe that's what it's called. Oh, this is beautiful. Ooh, I think it's complimentary. Stoves? I have one, but it's okay. I guess we're going to be fine. All I want to do is use this wood to climb up. Or I'll use this stone, because I might need wood later. There we go. Do you want to listen to Where's My Mind right now? Oh, what is this song called? Melatonin High. It's really chill. It's really chill. Damn, I cannot see. Dude, I hate biomes. Dude, this world is pissing me off. You want to listen to Where's My Mind? All right, fine. God damn it. Where is my mind? This song is fucking good. This song is, ooh,
With your feet up the air and your head in the ground.
I don't know if those are the lyrics entirely, but we're good. We're making sure. Oh! Oh! Ooh! Oh my god! Oh, Rio! Look! Little blue bird. Little blue. Border! They were the Prime Gaming! Oh! Little bird. Give him a pet. Wait, how do I... Wait, they need seeds, right? Oh, I got wheat seeds. One. Come on. I need this right now. Two. Come on. Come on. No. Oh, my God. No, please. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, my God. That bird's dead. That bird is, like, actually fucking dead. Oh, my God. I killed that bird. Leave me alone, you monster. You heartless pig. Ah, get out of here. Dude, I got to get out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Go, 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 go. Come on. Go. Come on. We're not going to die, chat. Don't worry. We're fine. I just wanted a pet little thing. Ow. Going to be okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, we're fine. No, no, no. We're good. We're going to get up. We're going to go up here and we're going to sleep. Yeah. Oops, 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 oops. Get off me, son. There we go. All right. We're going to sleep up here. Okay. Oh, Taurus with the Prime and the peachy eggs with the Prime. Obana. Dude, oh my god. I appreciate it. All right, we're sleeping. We're fine. We're fine. 14 months, Taurus? Holy shit. God damn. Feeds birds. Comes out of the shadows. Explosion? No, actually. Yeah. Aw. Dude, all right, my worst... My biggest thing, chat... was with this game. Oh my god. My biggest thing with this game is I do not know how to build, and I don't know good areas to put a house. So, you know. It's a little hard. It's a little hard for me. Yeah. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Hey, what's your favorite Minecraft mob? I like the axolotl, alright? Call me adorkable, but that axolotl is kind of fucking sweet, in my book. I like having a little pet, you know? Where is my mind? Bam, bam. Oh, what the hell? Eat, brother? Dude, I keep forgetting. I actually need to cook more food. Hold on. You know what? We do need to settle down really quick. Oh my god, wait, let's do it right here. All right, we're actually going to settle down in this little thing. We got to cook some fucking food, son. Let's get some food going.
Put a bed on the ground.
Yoink, yoink. I'm just going to eat a little bit. Oh. You ever pop your knuckles? Oh. You ever pop your knees? Ugh. Oh. Ugh. Oh. Hi, Agglomaniac.
Hi.
Okay, you're going to sleep. You're going to have a nightmare. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I don't think you'll have a nightmare. But you could. I had a nightmare last night. I actually did. I was like, actually, he's kind of scared. What the fuck? Are you going to go to TwitchCon? I really do want to. I do want to go to TwitchCon. Just be at Vegas. It'd be kind of fucking sweet. All right, what's the next song? Oh my god, what? Remember this song was popular for... This song almost made me cry, though. I'll be real. I did it before the trend. Oh, I gotta eat still. I heard it. Dude, oh my god. Like, TikTok absolutely explodes fucking people. Like, explodes. I saw this band. It was like 86,000 listeners, monthly listeners. I checked back after all, like, the TikTok stuff, and they had, like, 3 mil. 3 mil, and just because of that, I was like, no fucking way. That's actually crazy. Oh my god, put this on like a core TikTok. Minecraft and fucking need? What do you mean, man? Hello, Big T, how are you doing? I am doing kind of superb. I'm doing okay. I'm doing all right. A little on the tired side. But I should tell myself it's okay to be tired, you know? I'm only human, right? It's okay to be tired. I'm only human. I can't help it sometimes. A song about
1v1 me in chess? Dude, I am not good at chess. I go on the attack always. I always go on the fucking attack. I go, all right, I'm going to come after you. And then I get fucking killed. I'm like, all right, never mind. Evan! I don't get tired. I'm just different. Oh, no. Can I get out of here, dude? Sorry, that kind of scared me. Need to. Pine Grove is actually just a really good band in general, though. They have nothing but fucking bangers. You want to listen to a few more of their songs? They're actually crazy. They're really fucking good. Need to. Horse? Wait, can I actually ride a horse with just one of these things? No, I can't. I need to get something like a saddle. On God.
Bum, 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 bum.
Aww. What's up, little thing? And what's the name of the song? This song is called Need To. Oh!
Prez, oh!
Hi! There's my favorite angels that came directly from heaven. God, I love every single fucking one of you. Dude, okay, would you be mad if I turned roommates with Prezzo? Would you guys be pissed? Like, he'd be streaming, I come into his room, and I'm like, hey, little thing. And I give him, like, a neck massage. I'm like, all right, have a good stream, man. And then I walk out of his room. That would be a crazy reality to live in. Please, no, actually. Like, that's, I'm just there for, like, a little support. I'm like, all right, go get him, Tiger. I give you a neck massage. I bring in your DoorDash. I bring in your, like, food.
We playing Minecraft, we chilling, kissing for the prime for the four times. Oh,
wait, I want a new song. My shirtless self getting a massage would get clipped. The fuck, dude. Okay, sometimes that has to happen though. Like, it's got to happen once in a while, right? Come on, man. I don't know. Where the dude? This game's crazy. Prezzo fans are they make me believe there's good in the world still. Prezzo fans, let me tell you that much. They make me keep going. I mean, the Big T Army does too, but I keep going. You guys make me stronger every single fucking day. You make me beautiful. You already made an AI cover me singing Where's My Mind? Yeah, get out of town. Let me take a look. Ew! Are you lying to me? What the hell is this? Hey, that's not me. That is not me. Why would you? Oh my God. Yeah, don't mind me. Just my big giant ass is on the timeline. What are you guys doing? All right, I don't see it. I don't see the Where's My Mind. Fuck you! Nah, I'm just kidding. Hey, I don't see it. You lying to me? Dude, should we just like never stream anything ever again? But should we watch Uncle Grandpa every single hour of the stream? Yes! You guys, everybody hated Uncle Grandpa. All he said was good morning. He was like fucking chill. My tattoos are One Piece, but I'm only 500 episodes in and I haven't watched it in 6 months. So did I get the wrong tattoo? Maybe, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Happen to catch a stream. Hope it's a good one. Thank you so much. I loved Uncle Grandpa. Okay, I'll be real. I'm not going to be fake. Dude, is this where I fucking spawned? Did I go into Soul Book? Ah, the jungle and the turtles. This oh, wait, this is where I spawned. This is actually... I hate you on Twitter for the cover? Okay, hold on. Oh, my God, dude. We just went full circle. Dude, somebody's lying. I don't look like that ever. Why was I actually crying? Pepper took a few steps. Why was I actually crying? You didn't at me, mentions.
Nuh-uh. Are you lying? Maybe he's on my alt? Do you do my alt? Silly, you silly beast. I love Everlong. Hey, I don't see it. I'm gonna try my hardest to find it, but I don't see it. I don't know. Oh, ew. Oh my god, there's hair in my mouth. Turn it up. Alright, let's bug a little bit. Alright, so what we right now, we have a boat, right? Everybody correct? We have a boat, okay? We're gonna sail the ocean blue right here, okay? Oh my god, look at these little things. I love you. I love you. I love you. Look at you. You're kind of cute too. Alright, La da dee dee dee. La da dee da dee. We like to party. Would you guys be mad if I changed songs? Just for like 40 minutes. I'm thinking of like all the cool songs that I really enjoy. This is one of them, but you guys will be mad. All right, fine. I'm sorry. Silly Billy, you gotta control everybody here, man.
They asked, do you have a man? I could still say
I don't remember. Billy, every priest can say so put me in the basement when I want the penthouse of your heart. Diamonds in my eyes. I polish up real nice. Nice.
All right, yeah, I just totally forgot. What even just happened? It sounded good. But there's also another one that's really funny. I know, I already showed you guys, but these are like the most perfect ones.
head in the breeze like I'm sad. And I walk in my sleep,
I can't help it.
Was the last time I asked for some help then.
That's me! It sounds like perfectly like me. It is, it's exactly like me, right? It's like me. All right, we're going back to Minecraft. I can sing. If I try, I think, a tree. Oops, where the hell am I going? What is that? Oh, wait, boat.
But it's not when I say when season.
Where's the Faye Webster covers? No, actually, put me on some Faye Webster. Ew, dude, I swear I just saw like a bug come out of my mouth. Holy crap, I literally saw it like fly out. Hello? Oh, shit. What? Is there anything here? What is this? Oh, yep. There it is. Oh, little guitar time. Oh, pants! All right. Curse of Binding? Yeah, no thanks, dude. Curse of Vanishing? What? Some bread? Let's get... All right, hold on, I'm going to die. What shader? This is a complimentary shaders. It's kind of beautiful. It's like the most beautiful thing I ever laid my eyes on. Curse of Vanishing? I think I just get naked. I think that's all Curse of Vanishing is. I just get a little naked, you know? Got my butt cheeks hanging out, you know. You know what I'm talking about.
Obama. Sharon!
With the silhouette!
That's pretty good. I love Foo Fighters. No, that's actually real. Ooh! Wait, I need to throw some stuff away. Get rid of that stick. I don't need that leather. Get rid of that eyeball. Call me crazy, but I hate junk. Let's go back in here. Let's see what we got. Isn't there two chests? It's supposed to be two. Oh, let me in. Carrots, potatoes. Curse of Vanishing, Binding. Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't need any of this. I'm just going to sleep out here, right? I'm just going to sleep out here. Be another elsewhere, actually. We're drowning? What does that mean? Oh! You just threw... Oh, my God! Oh, shit! I threw the flower away! Oh, my God. Oh, come here. Come here. Oh, my God. I'm actually sorry. Oh. Mushy Mama, thank you for the raid. For those of you that don't know, my chat is this flower. Oh, my God. I almost killed him. Oh my God, they almost fucking died. I'm so sorry. I'm stuck out here. I'm stuck in the middle of the ocean with no food. I can't feed my kids. I can't feed them. I can't feed them. I can't feed them. Leave us there? No, I can't. I can't, dude. No, stop. Come on. Don't give up on me. Don't give up on me now. Yoink. Get a load of this. Need some water, man. My throat's getting parched. What's wrong with the world, mama? People living, acting like they got no mamas. You said you hated us? No, I didn't. What? Okay, now you're just lying. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I don't like that you lie. Ooh. I don't think there's another one. And, yeah, I don't think there's another one. I don't want to, like, just, like, waste anything. Wait, do I have a door? Ooh, wait. Oh, we're going to explore for a second. Oh, my God, Glorbusting with a Prime. Thank you so much. You have a playlist? I do. I do have a little playlist. The one I'm listening to right now. I think I got a link somewhere. Okay, what am I even trying to do? What the hell? What am I trying to do? Where's my boat? Oh, it's right here. You know what? Let's get out of here. I swear. Wait. Is that it? Oh, it is it. We got to go this way really quick. Hold on. This is like an important day for us. We got something awesome right here. Oh, I thought this was like an entire temple. I was like, what the fuck? You're going to die? No. It's fine. All I need is the chest around here. Isn't there a chest here? There's got to be like one, right? Ooh! Gint, thank you so much for the oh my God, I'm getting raided! Ow! Ooh! Oh my God, there's my sweet, oh my God, my little angel babe. What the fuck? Oh my God, Weast.
You get one of you want some of these? Can I go in this thing? We're playing a little Minecraft. Weast, I hope you guys had the greatest time of your entire life. I haven't slept in like 80 hours, so a little sleep deprived of Minecraft. What's up? What you don't know, what I don't know. Head bed. Basil, good night, sleep tight, sweet dreams. My sweet angel. Everybody go to bed. Honestly, everybody in chat, you guys can go to sleep. It's fine. I'll stay up. I'll just be playing a little video game. I'll be playing a little video game. Are you so attractive? Does this like change your mind? Oh my god. Oh my god, we're gonna see a fucking panda bear. Everybody hold on. Chance for a panda? Oh my god, I don't think we're gonna get one. Oh my god, I've been craving Panda Express, actually. Oh my god. Dude, I've been craving just like... Oh, fuck. Some chicken and rice sound divine. When's the last time I ate? All right, well, we... Oh, dude, got my ass. What the hell? Hey. Oh, thank god. Let's set up shop over here.
I live for your music, taste love you, T. For chat and mod, as well as dinner, remember you're worth it. Drink water. Remember to eat. Heart. Sorry for a long message.
Hey, it's all right. You know what? That advice goes to everybody in this chat. Drink some water. Make sure you're taking care of yourselves. Lay down if you're feeling tired. Take a little nap. Eat some Skittles. Drink some root beer. Eat some Skittles. Take care of yourself. Have a treat. Have a treat once in a while, right? Oh! He's coming in for the kiss. Where the hell are we? Oh, anonymous gifter. What? Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Anonymous gifters make the world go round. Potatoes and apples. Shit. I guess, yeah, might as well. I need all the food I can possibly get. Oh, we have 30 iron. All right, we're going to set up shop here for a second. I'm going to put all the garbage around here. Song name. This is Exit Lude by The Killers. Why didn't I cannot read that at all. All right. This song gonna make me cry. This is kind of... Oh, Bird Garbage. Thank you so much for giving a tier one. You guys are giving me subs tonight. What the hell? You guys don't have to do that, you know? You guys, I could just be like... I could take like no money and I think it'll be fine. How long you plan on streaming? How long have we been live? 2 hours? That's not bad. It's not bad. Soda! Oliver00X, thank you so much for giving a tier one to Frybread. Thanks. Chat, I can't see my viewers. Where are we at? What are we looking at? What are we looking at, chat? Oh, Blast Furnace! Big day for us. Time to pillage. 12 million? 1.5 still? What? Oh my god, it's a superhero! Oh my god, look at him! We have 1.5 still? You guys, come on. You know what? You know, all right. I don't say this a lot. You know how far we've come in this career we built? We've come so far. I remember streaming FNAF the first time to like 220 people, and I thought it was the craziest time of my entire life. We've come so far. And look at this. This is my view we got right now. We're back to where it started. We're back to where it started, Minecraft. This is how everything started. Me and Grunk playing Minecraft. Soda! Oliver, they're gonna give it tier one. I wanna make merch so bad. I wanna make like cool clothing. I wanna make the coolest merch of all time. Bow, 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 wow, 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 wow. Where the hell am I going? Oh, there we go. I have a really good idea for it. I don't even think I wanna say it, but it's like, it involves slop. You guys remember Slop? I got a little idea, a little sketch of what I want something to look like. It's going to be kind of real. It's going to be real. Wow, 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 wow.
This song's good. Bop, bop, bop. Oh my god, you're having sex! Hey, 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 hey. Excuse me. Ooh, there we go. Rich. Sweet. You make merch with your face on it? No. I don't think I will. I fucking hate like merch with just like the logo on it in the corner. That's my little pet peeve. Your streams make me happy? No way. Really? What the hell? Chat's so wholesome right now, chat. I appreciate you guys. Something about Minecraft, it gets me going. It gets me like really wholesome. Should we build a little house? Build a little house. Should we build a little house, right? We build a little house, okay. You've been my favorite since the first video that I watched had you. Oh! First video I watched that had you in it. Oh my god. What even was the first video I was in? I think it was Discord VCs at like 3 a.m. I made a star appearance, like my very first ever. And I was like shirtless in bed. I think that was it. Go grinding? I could. Wait, I actually could. You're at 1.7 at some point? No way, dude. That's so nice. I do appreciate all the support I get. All the support. Oh my god, dude, I thought that was a little person. Oh my god, I just like started hallucinating. I thought that was like the smallest person I've ever seen. Like a glitch in the game. Dude, it looked like it was smaller than like the little baby villagers. I was like, what? I was like, that's not real. That's not real. It's like, what the fuck? Alright, we're gonna put a house over here. Let's go put a house over here. We're gonna live next to this little village. Somebody hacked into the fucking mainframe. Ooh. Rose Def High? I'm not, dude. I'm not. Song name? This is See Swallow Me by the Cockatoo Twins. See Swallow Me. Eat it? Eat what? Oh my god. Alright, I'm trying to think of like the best possible setup. Oh shit! Right over here. See, would you recommend living in a house with all your friends? Real talk? It does make things it does make it easier. I'll be real. Having other people in the house share similar interests makes life go by a little bit easier. You got like people to talk to. You got people there when you're like a little sad. You know, when I'm a little depressed, I can always go out to the living room and I see the brothers hanging out in the beanbag and I feel better. This is kind of beautiful. We're gonna live in a house right fucking here. So yeah, I would say, even if you're like brand new to moving out, I'd say get a little roommate, get some friends, you know. Don't get like a stranger. Don't get like a stranger. Know somebody you know that's like super into you. Like, yo, what's going on? Damn. Let's go right here. Life is so much better with friends. No, actually, you don't need a lot. You just need like two or three. Luckily, I have like seven. Holy shit. All right, we're gonna set up shop right here. Hold on. This is actually cute. Oh, this is gorgeous. Oh my god, we're setting up shop. This is it. This is perfect. We're gonna set up shop. Get the blast furnace on lockdown. Yoink. Yomp. Yomp. And some food. There we go. Oops. Oh, you can't do that. Oops. My bad. Sorry, everybody. Give me some of this. I want some of that. Put some of that in there. There we go. Ow! Oh! Ow! 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 I forgot I did like a workout and I was like bouncing and my lats were bouncing and they started hurting. Sorry. That was like a weird feeling. I felt like my lats were like falling off. All right, let's see what else kind of music we got. It's getting dark. Luckily, I got a bed. Blah. We need some good music. We need something crazy. All right, there we go. Woo! Here we go. Do you have any relationship advice? All right. I'm not the goat at relationship advice. I'm not the goat at relationships. I'm just not the goat at that. It's not my field. It's not my field. You know? It's like be nice to them. that's like be nice and awesome. Make sure you know them. I don't know.
Write it down. I got no... Dude, it's hard for me, all right? Make sure you know them. You know, have similar tastes and interests. Honesty is for real. For real, right? Honesty for real. Yeah. Damn, I need some food in me. There you go. Don't use data gaps? Okay, no, that's actually real. Oh, we are so fucking rich. Look at this. God damn, chat. Yoink. Get some pants going on. Yeah, and never let them know, like, actually. Learn to love yourself first. Okay, that's actually the most goated advice. I was actually thinking about that. You gotta know who you are first before you share that with somebody else. Right? That's actually real. You gotta make sure you know yourself so the other person knows what they're getting into. And that's when, like, the weird toxicity stuff comes in. That's important. Actually. I need a shovel.
I need a shovel.
Yoink, yoink, yoink. We're gonna flatten this out, a little terraform. Make a sword.
I have one.
All right, fine, I'll make another one. Come with some of those. Come with some of those. Boom. All right, little chest. Put it right here. We're gonna put apples. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna make. Gonna make some of that. We're gonna make some bread. There we go. Got some bread going. We're gonna put some potatoes on for some food. Yeah, this is Duster. Yeah. This is Duster. This is when Minecraft gets a little sad. See, look, I can do it right now, Luke. Me after I have one rum and coke. Oh, look at all my potatoes. We're so rich. Carrots. There's my little flower. There they are. A little boat. We'll put the boat right there. We're going to build a little house. So we'll do that. We're going to plant these trees. All right, let's go. First, I need to get rid of a lot of this sand.
Bum, 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 bum.
Dude, sometimes I don't look at chat, and then I don't know what you guys are talking about. And then I try to blend in like I know what you guys are talking about, and I'm just like, yeah, right, guys? I don't know. He plays Dark Souls? Okay, Dark Souls is my favorite game of all time. That is a true fact. It is the best game of all time. I'm really good at it. I've beaten it 3 billion times. Dark Souls 2... It's classic. It's nostalgic. I don't mind it. It's pretty good. I don't mind it. It's good. Sekiro, yup. Sekiro's fucking banger. Bloodborne's good as hell. You gonna post more on your little commentary channel? No, probably not. Maybe like when I get a little more, some real content out, you know? Ew, Sour, you are a psychopath. Get him out of here. Let him know. I don't know. I give up. I don't know. I'm not in an evil mood. Remember how I'm like evil sometimes? Right now, I just feel like normal. I feel like normal, man. I feel like at peace. I feel like... Oh, the part 2 Japan video? You're right! I actually have it on timeline right now. I'm editing it as we speak. I'm editing the Japan video right now. Bam, bam, bam. It's pretty cool. I'll let you guys know what's in it. There's we go to like the Monkey Mountain. We go to the Monkey Mountain. We see like baby monkeys. We feed them apples. We go to the red light district. We walk around, get a little crazy. What else is there? We go to like a haunted little area. It's actually gonna be like it's probably gonna be the better video. I feel like the last video is like walking around and then going to hotel. I think that was like too much of that. No spoilers. Don't worry. There's not gonna be any spoilers. That's just like the hot topics of it. Dude, this sand is bright as hell.
Oh my god.
Oh, there it goes. All right, let's plant these real quick. We're gonna plant a tree right here. Yoink.
Right here. Yoink. Right here. Yoink. Right here. Yoink. There we go. It's hurting my eyes. Dude, I know. The brightness is kind of like fucking me up. I hate it. Maybe I don't even want to live here. Maybe I'm just going to get rid of all this sand. Bar boys worldwide. Bleh. Potatoes. All right, let's throw some stuff away. Yoink. No, the gold nugget. Oh, it's fine. I guess I don't need it. Damn, that's a lot of sand. We can make windows. Get rid of the wood tools. Bye. See you later. Catch you on that flip side. Ugh. Are you going to TwitchCon Vegas? I want to. I do want to. That's kind of the plan of the future right now. Ow, dude. My back hurts. You see my armpit stain? Okay, no, thank God. Holy crap. I don't have one, but just in case. Any good music? Any good music out here? We'll just do that one on. I feel like it might help to remember how much you could be missing by not leaving. Worst case. Oh, okay. See, this is one of those moments where I think I know what chat's talking about, but I don't. Oh, you skip the song? What song? Hey! Meet and greet? When is a meet and greet? What does that even mean? Like, I post like a random area and then a meet and greet happens? Is that what happens? 1.8k viewers? No way! What? I'm doing nothing right now. I'm fucking picking my belly button and turning green right now. Picking my belly. What are you guys doing, huh? Shouldn't you guys be in school? Nah. Oh my god! When I was like 18, I was depressed out of my mind. Like my first ever depression, like kicked in. Like it started kicking in, right? And this song, like Current Joys, it fucking got me. It actually got me going. It literally fucking got me. I was like, ooh. Current Joys is sad, dude. Okay, let's go get some fucking wood, you know? Good night, mods. Good night. Good night. Good night, Tanner. Good night. You said good night, I guess. Sorry. I don't know what I just did. No, no, I can't leave that here. I can't leave this floating in the air. You guys will never let me live it down. Come on. I hate trees like this, dude. Come on. Why? Is there any more? Please give me these ones. All right. Surely that's enough, right? Any more? Oh, yeah, we're fine. Yeah, that's going to start going away. There we go. Get rid of this. Alex G is really good. I like Alex G. Dude, this is crazy. This is like Big T bonds with chat experiment. Isn't that crazy? It's actually so good. It's actually so good. All right. What time is it, Big T? It is 1:10 a.m. Chat, what if my name was never Big T? What if it was something else? Oh. Maybe the 200 bits. You gotta hear the new Carly album. Kayak, we listened to a lot, like a few of the songs. Oh my god. It made me want to go. Maybe want to like a little bust down, a little music thing. It was nice. It was very nice. Studio Ghibli music? Oh! Should we throw in some Ghibli? Wait, actually, that's kind of a genius fucking idea. Ghibli? Studio Ghibli sleeping? Studio Ghibli playlists? Merry-go-round, sleepy. How's this? Oh, this is gonna be beautiful. Oh, this is gonna be a glorious day. Glorious day. Grunkwit live? What? Two in a row, McGee? Damn. He's on that secret shit right now. He's on that secret shit right now. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. You ain't the one living it down. I can make a song. I think I could make a song. I just gotta like know how to do it. All right. Okay. How do I build a house. How do I build a little house? What's the What's the plan? I don't know how to do it. I guess we start off with a little thing. All right, so this is going to be the door, right? We're going to do this. Yoink, yoink, yoink. There we go. Look at that. This is the door. Let's go get some wood, some regular wood.
Ba, 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 ba. La, 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 da, da, ba, beep, beep, beep.
YouTube. Should we actually try and copy a build? Oh my god, I don't think I can actually do that. That's like actually fucking impossible. Like, I'll start like trying to follow it, and then I'll forget I'm streaming, and then I'll get mad. I know what it is. I know how this world works. I know how the world I walk on works. We're gonna build a house, and it's gonna be adorable, okay? I need to get up here. I need to get all the way up here. I need to get up inside this fucking tree. Oh. All right, wait, chat. Since we're keeping it real this stream, this is the stream, the keeping it real stream. Damn, what the fuck? Give me the $1. Have a nice day. Okay, that was kind of wholesome. Since this is the keeping it real stream, if I do... Nah, I won't even say it. Never mind. I won't even say it. This is way too big. This tree is way too huge. Can I get up here? There we go. Look at that. Let's get some of that. Is that it? Is that all of it? Ooh, you're so weird. What? Nuh-uh. Chat, on a scale of 1 to 10, am I weird? I don't think I'm weird. I think I'm, like, awesome. 10? What? Using words? I forgot I was... Ew, 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 ew. Oh, my God. And a witch? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get the fuck away from me. Little grunk. Get out of here. Ew, 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 ew. Where'd that witch go? Ah! What? What? Oh, my God. Hold on. There's, like, something bad happening. There's something real... Something... Hey, Burpee. Just mine. Bruce? Yeah, because my yours doesn't work, dude. What are the I bet you doesn't even... No! I bet you touch my boobs real quick. Hey. Stop! Ow! Ow! Stop, you're tickling me. Ah! Ew, okay, all right. I just turn off my tickles off so you can't even get me.
Why is your HUD so...
I don't know. I can't see sometimes.
You're like blind or something. Willies?
I called it Willies.
What?
It's not going to work.
Outdated.
Dude, you said 1.19. Oh, I'm on 120. All right. Okay, let me fix it. All right, let me fix it. Let me fix it.
Why I oughta?
Hey, it wasn't working last time. I don't know what the problem was.
Do yourself a fat favor and right click and pin the creeper bottom. Yeah.
Why?
I did not have to search. I don't know. This is your streamer. This is who y'all watch. Come on, bro.
Hey, what?
Go here.
No, I know how to do it.
Oh, do you?
A little bit. Right here.
Right there.
1.19 Optifine.
Yeah.
We're huge. We're ready to go. Now, is this server awesome?
Did you think about Travi? Think about Travi Patty's album?
Oh, I listened to 5 songs, and I rated it a 4.2 out of 10.
I'm going to rate it a 3.
Yeah, I was being generous.
Yeah, it's fucking dog shit. And anyone who's like, I guarantee some motherfucker's going to be like, oh, you got to wait. Got to listen to it. Let it grow on you for a week. Shut up, bro. He has billions of dollars back behind him, and Yummy made something in a Tennessee house.
Dude, Yummy did make a better album than... Oh, that's crazy to think about. I don't see... Do you think... Oh, my God. Do you think Travis Scott's going to go on, like, the billboards?
Oh, for sure. He's going to go on the billboards. I think that Young Gravy and Dream are awesome. I want to go to Mount Everest so bad. I didn't even listen to the song.
Is that a real song?
Everest! Yeah.
Anyway. I got to listen to it. All right. Multiplayer, Willy's.
Yep.
It says it's broken, dude. Okay, double. Wait. Oh my God, Francais, he's so big. See, what is this?
Oh my. Go back.
See, what did you even send me?
Click on it. Press edit. No. Press edit.
Oh. Okay. All right. Hold on.
Press
hold
edit.
On. Okay.
Yeah.
You sent that to me. You sent that to me via Discord, and I plugged it in. That was the one you sent yesterday. That was the actual one you sent yesterday. See, chat, it's hard getting in this Minecraft world, you know?
It's what?
It's hard. Hard as fuck. Where is my mind? Welcome to McWillie's.
Sorry.
Should I have a squirt?
Sorry.
I have to find out the IP.
Oh, look. Look at your little curb. Little curb.
Where is my mind?
I'm going to find it. Sorry for holding up your guys' awesome...
No, it's all right, man. They're used to sitting around doing nothing. Oh, they were 100 bits. That was kind of mean, wasn't it? Chat, slow down. Hey. Oh, yeah. Hey. I called for you. I was in my hour of need crying. You can come up here. I was crying.
When?
Like an hour ago.
Why?
I said, eat soft, William.
Well, now I'm here, and I'll sit on you after I find your stupid little IP. Say it again.
It
kind of scared me.
I know, I got close. Where is my mind?
Let's see. Hey, let's get it.
Damn.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
You got a big butt.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
And one.
Woo.
Woo.
I can't wait. I can't wait to start this server.
Woo.
We're going to throw away the world we just started working on.
Woo.
Woo. This is the real server. Last server was warm up.
Wait.
Look how big my tongue is. He's like a lily pad. Do you even know the IP, man?
Yes! I told you, but apparently you're not working, you're not working, you're not working. Hold on.
Some of the AI covers, he knows about the AI covers. He knows how we fucking kill it. You see the Mario AI cover?
Look at my skin.
Is that eyes?
Yeah, it's was that? Did you see that? That was like toxic. What just happened? Was that a fucking spirit? Oh no. Was that like an actual spirit? A spirit of monk? Hey. Dude, I can't get out. I can't do anything right now. We're stuck in here for a little bit. Chat, you guys better sit tight. I don't know how the cartography works, but. Peep, poop, poop, and peep. The group chat SMP is real, guys. We finally did it. We're finally... We finally did it. We're finally here. After so long... All right, let's get some stuff. Well, I need to get some stuff. Good night, Florina. Night! Bow, bow. I'm gonna get some wood. Oh, they're after me. Oh, another knot. Ooh. Get them. This song is actually going to make me cry. This chat, I'm sorry if this is like the sleepiest stream you'll ever hear. Hey. Ooh. Chat, this stream is making you sleep. That was my entire intent. Oh, we got some wood. Yoink. Some of that. Some of that. Now we're cooking with fire. Oink. Yoink. Some of that. Some more of that. We need some of this. Just like that. There we go. Oh, should have made an axe. Oh, it's getting daytime. Here we go. This is real. Don't leave trees floating. I won't. It's going to... Dude, the leaves go away. I got all the wood, right? I'll go back for it if it doesn't. Don't worry. I'm not evil. You're in Skullfuck? All right, chat. Go to Skullfuck. I don't like how you guys know we have a server called Skullfuck.
Hello?
Oh, hi.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi, Grunk.
I'm good. Are you Kermy?
I'm all right.
Ew, I don't like that anymore. I'm done with it.
Well, you don't like it?
I don't like that I called you Kermy. I kind of freaked me out.
Yeah, don't call me that ever again.
Sorry.
Drunk, do you have any, treats? Do you have any treats and trinkets?
I have 41 bread and a sign. You want it?
Give me a couple breads. That's all I kind of need right now.
You see, I'm actually mining right now, so go look in the village. There's like a whole shit ton of hay. Just grab those.
Oh, shit. All right. Hold on.
Freaking bread. You know, God turned water into wine.
Teach a man to fish and he'll eat for a year.
He'll eat a man's treasure.
He'll eat a man's treasure.
Oh, dude, I just mined coal into iron, and what's next, into diamond?
Oops. All right. Is this the kind of a server that we have to fill the holes back in?
I don't know if that's a vibe that's being picked up yet.
It might be the vibe already if I'm already doing it.
Okay, yeah. If you set the standard, then
all right. I got it. I'll just do it. I'll just do it this one time.
I'll be honest. I didn't fill my hole.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay. Chill out, guys.
Ew. That was the grossest thing you ever said, I think.
Yeah, that was putrid. Sorry.
You might be going to jail.
That was my mistake. That was an oversight.
It's crinkle cut fries? What does that even mean?
Waffle fry.
Oh, waffle fry.
You know, why does Chick-fil-A the only one? Like, do they have a patent brand of waffle fry? Like, why is that their thing?
I'll be real. The Chick-fil-A waffle fries aren't that good. They're kind of like...
Great, they're salted and crispy.
Yeah, if they're actually, like, fresh.
But that's, like, any fry ever, so...
Yeah, so I don't know what their deal is. Like, how can you mess it up? Yeah. With your feet in the air and your head in the ground. Right?
What are you listening to?
Ghibli music. You know, Minecraft and Ghibli go hand in hand like peanut butter and jelly.
Okay, imagine...
Oh my god, I'm dead! Oh, never mind.
Thank you for cutting me off, actually. No, no, like, genuinely, I did not need to say what I was about to say.
No, that's my fault.
No, I'm being, like, genuine. I'm not even...
You actually, like... Yeah, you actually don't like, care? I you wanted to talk?
Like, I should not have said what I was about to say.
Yeah, no, I wasn't, like, planning on listening anyway, but, you know, I'll try to, like, do better to, like, accommodate to your needs.
No, you're not picking up what I'm putting down. Like, what I was going to say was putrid, and I'm glad you cut me off so no one can hear.
I thought you were just being mean.
No.
Oh, my God. What were you going to say?
You said peanut butter and jelly, right?
Yeah.
And I was going to say, now imagine it just said, like, penis and, like, balls and butthole or something.
Oh,
yeah.
Penis, balls, and a bowl. All right. Oops, I just threw an egg at a villager. Nice. Drunk.
Yeah.
I'm actually dead. Oh my god.
Why would you throw an egg at a?
I didn't fucking mean to. I didn't fucking mean to, Grunt. I didn't fucking mean to, dude. Why didn't my music? Hello? Dude, that guy's freaking out. God. Dude. Nick!
Dude. Oh, what's he doing?
He's still pooping in my room?
Awesome. No, he's not.
I totally forgot. There's still a man pooping in my fucking room.
Ew, get him out.
Nick! Are you in there pooping? Not answering me. Did he fall in?
I just found a freaking zombie spawner or something.
What?
Oh my gosh, that's two. I found two around here now.
Once we get like XP farms, like we're gonna lose like all hype. Yeah, it's over. We're gonna hate each other.
We're gonna hate each other. Yeah. And I'm just gonna be like, I killed your dog.
I killed your dog. I'm like, okay.
And then there's gonna be a court case or something. And it's gonna be Tree's birthday and it's gonna be ruined because he dies on his birthday.
Only real ones remember that one.
Yeah, who remembers? I do.
I'm gonna check my room really quick.
Okay. Oh, you're hallucinating crazy.
There's nobody pooping in my room.
Tanner, you sound crazy right now and everything's you crazy.
What?
You sound crazy and everything's you crazy. Like, they're all telling me that how crazy you are.
I'm not fucking crazy.
Dude, the way I'm sitting is making my right arm fall asleep really bad.
Dude, I remember one time I was sitting down and, like, it was like, I had to have been like my leg curled up for like 3 hours. I got up and I fell over because of like my entire like bottom half was like numb. I clotted up. Yeah. It was...
No. So sometimes I'll wake up from a night's rest and I wake up on my arm and it literally like feels like I'm moving a brick. Like it's not even a part of my body anymore.
I'm
like
scared.
Weird thing.
Yeah. I'm scared. Cause like, you know how you can't feel it. Cause it's like numb.
Yes,
I'm scared that
yes.
like, you're gonna break your hand, but you don't even know
yes.
it because it's so numb.
Yeah, like I'll be moving my arm. Like, what if it's not supposed to be bending like this or something?
Yes. Like, what if I'm like actually hurting, but I don't know it?
Yeah. Oh, dude, why don't they tell us that? Oh.
Chat. I swear to God. You do the rats copy pasta.
No. I they started doing that at the beginning of my stream, like earlier, and I was like, guys, we're stopping that right now. I went.
I swear to God.
Yo, Sunny, thank you.
I'm getting.
No way. There's only one diamond.
I'm turning into an iron boot.
You've got to be killing me.
You've got to be freaking me. Oh, dude, I just spit boogers out of my nose.
Ew.
I did that, and I feel like everybody can see all my flaws, and I, like, I exhaled, and a booger flew out of my fucking nose, and I thought they could see it.
You looked really deep into the camera, and you noticed one pore that you haven't seen before, and you're like,
I see, like a slightly deeper pore.
Yeah. Sunken eyes a little more.
Do you think anybody's done, like, a blackhead removal stream? Like,
ew.
A little squirt removal?
Wait, if they allow butthole, like, cleansing or whatever on YouTube, is that allowed on Twitch or no?
Honestly, let it happen, man.
You'd be the one to try it. You're so freaking unhinged and freaking weird.
You're so fucking weird and like you just don't give a fuck, dude.
You just don't give a flying rat.
You don't give a flying rat's asshole, dude. You're so cool. Where's all my wood? I mean, oh my God.
Dude, I'm out of I'm out of torches and I'm getting scared now.
Crux, no! Oh, we got so much bread.
I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am. Another spawner, you've gotta be pooh.
Wait, stop. I don't wanna beat the game already.
No, I'm not meaning to, I'm just stumbling.
Oh, okay now. Oh, okay.
Wait, this actually could be it for me. Why was that the most evil thing to ever happen to anyone?
Oh my right god, there? I forgot the my hotkey for muting my mic. Take a guess what it is.
Q.
Dude, it's nothing. Uh-oh. No, it's not Q, dude.
Oh, okay, sorry.
I don't know what it is, actually. I don't know. You listen to Travis's album?
Yeah, I actually liked it. People are hating, like, really hard, but I thought it was really good.
Whoa, you're, like, the only one in the world that says that. That says that's a... that's okay. I'm, like, short circuit.
It's all right. No problem. But, no, everyone's, like, not working with it, but me and Larry, we on the same wave.
No way
like,
Larry
yeah,
likes it.
He had
it.
One song... Yeah, he likes it. He had one song with, like, a stormtrooper sound effect, and it was freaking awesome. Meow. And it had Drake on it too.
Oh, it had 21.
That too.
21? 21.
Is it bad I'm skipping all the gold? I don't really feel a need to grab gold.
Do you even need gold in this game, like, at all? They should make it, like, cooler. They should make it just a slightly stronger. Like, come on.
Oh my gosh. Why am I the richest man alive right now?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I know. You know.
Who knows Craig from South Park? I do.
No. I don't
Did
know.
Did you just flip me off?
No.
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 I think you would be a good Craig, like IRL
I think I would
Craig.
Be too. Like I love that guy.
Yeah, you're him, dude.
I'm him.
You're fucking him, man.
I've been watching South Park like just by the episode, like from start to finish type situation, and I haven't gotten to the towel that's like does smokes weed, and I want to get to that.
I don't like fucking towel.
When
dude.
Does he show up? Oh my god.
Yeah, I'll say it.
You're brave.
I'll fucking say it. I don't give a fuck.
You know our fan base is like Tally supporters.
Tally supporters? Yeah.
Yeah.
Smokes a big giant fucking weed.
Yeah,
oh my god, somebody just said I was crazy once. Dude.
Okay, that's original. That might be really funny.
It's over. What if I never streamed again after that?
Yeah, seriously. Like,
I always think about
14 more times. Go ahead.
I always think about like, what if I just like disappeared like off the right? face of like the internet like ever
like how long would you have to be gone for people to be like, hey, where's Tanner been?
Like I would try and like like make a new life in the woods just to see what happens, and then like somebody sees me like shoeless. They're like, oh my god,
you know the picture of like Bigfoot and he's like mid stride looking
yeah
at
he's like, if somebody sees me like walking into like a 7-Eleven.
Yeah.
I'm like,
oh my gosh, I just got jump scared. Uh-oh.
All right. This is the worst biome, by the way. Can I say that?
No.
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 No. Dude, these are the worst biomes, though.
What are they?
The Akai? I don't know what they're called. Acacia? Yeah.
Can I say that? That's funny.
Hey, that's funny.
Hey, that's funny, man. Keep it up. Dude, I'm freaking tired. Like, it's been summer for so long now, and I don't think once I've stayed up to 4 a.m.
I think
it's like, in my own house.
Yeah, I've been, my sleep schedule has been really bad lately. It's been horrible.
It happens.
Yeah, it does. But I mean, like, I wish I was like stronger than me, you know?
Like strong enough to maintain the healthy sleep schedule?
Yeah. I wish I just like cared about myself, dude.
I mean, just write down goals or something. I feel like that helps. Like, dues and deadlines, you know, get better sleep schedule by this day or you're done. Like, you're done
for like,
quit everything.
I actually need like something to start everything. A fire under me.
Yeah. Because I think that's my secret. Because I've never been able to like stick to anything I want to do ever. So I think I just got to like make a deadline for myself and like set it like at school. Because I was never late on freaking school assignments. Mm-hmm. So I could totally just be like, yo, this deadline, if you don't get it in time, you're freaking failing the class. And the class is freaking YouTube high school. Hear me out.
Dude, did I ever tell you that when I first got into high school, in middle school and like the other schools, I had this mindset like school like didn't matter. So like I just didn't do like any of the work. I was like, oh, that's fine. Because like they didn't really care at the time.
Right.
Like I would just like get a parent-teacher conference and they'd be like, hey, he's not turning in work. I was like, yeah, my bad. And then I would do that. So in high school, I still had the same thing. I got like a 0% in one of my classes. And then like... Wow. I thought it was fine. And my parents were like, how do you get a 0% in a class? I was like, oh, I just didn't like turn in a assignment. And they got like really mad at me. And that's what made me start like doing better in school. Cause I thought it was like, I thought I didn't have to.
You thought it was optional.
Yeah. I thought it was. I was like, yeah, I have an F. Like, I didn't care.
It's like summer camp.
Yeah. And they're like, what? I was like, what?
I didn't have that thought.
But then guess what? I was on the dean's list. So what's they call that snap of attitude, son.
Okay, I'm back.
Yo.
But yeah, freaking, I forget. I was going to say something, like, really unique and interesting, and now it's just gone. Like, it's just gone forever. I'm never going to think of it again.
Yeah, let's keep it like that.
No, yeah, I mean, we could.
No, you can, like, try and remember, but, you know. I'm not going to hold you if you don't.
Yeah, don't hold me accountable, because it was going to be probably one of the most profound statements that I've ever uttered. Dude, that's a crazy thing to say. Ever uttered?
Utter is kind of like, it's a weird word.
Why is it used for cow, pussy, and like...
and no, coffee? Dude. It's no. It just produces milk. It's just a milk thing.
Oh, yeah, you're right. My fault. I actually got that mixed up. Sorry, everyone.
Cow what?
Cow what?
Dude, you know back at the barnyard? Only females have udders, right?
No, that can't be true. Is it true?
Chat, is that real? Only females have udders? Like female cows?
And like how?
Yeah, everyone's saying real.
What about freaking guy from Back to the Barnyard?
Yeah, he had a fucking udder. Yeah. Wait, no? Oh, wait, was that... Wait, am I lying?
Is oh, it my a breed God. Of cow?
Dude, I gotta like... Oh, no.
What? This person just said there's I8s owned D-male cows. I don't know what that really means much. But, interesting. It's an interesting take on the situation.
You know what kind of cows I like? I like the big brown, like furry ones. They're like big fluffy like ones. Yeah, they got like bangs.
Yeah.
They're like big horns.
Have you seen blackface sheep?
Oh yeah, those are working. Tough.
I love those.
Can we just own like a farm?
I mean, we could.
I feel like we could easily just make some profit.
You see, all these people, all these, like, internet addicts are like, man, I just want to retreat and go freaking start a farm one day.
I just want to start a farm, like...
I feel like we don't take into accountability. Like, farms are freaking hard work, and we don't do that much, so, like...
Yeah, I don't think... I think their farm would go under super fast. Yeah. It would be, like, just easy. Like, bye. Bye, dude. Bye-bye. I'm just gonna, like, start digging a hole down here.
No? I bet there's a farmer in chat. Type 1 if you're a farmer and be honest about it.
Actually, type 1 if there's a farmer in chat, please.
Yeah. Like, imagine, it'd be so cozy to be working on the farm like hard all day. And like, I'm so ignorant. I feel so ignorant for saying this because I've never done this and it'd probably suck. But like working on a farm all day and then coming back in and then you just sit down and watch like your favorite show.
Yeah, you take your shoes off, you get like a drink, like a glass of milk. Oh my god, this is a little sheep watching me.
Look at how much iron is here. Is anyone seeing this?
Damn, you're getting rich. I'm like, dude, this sheep is coming on to me. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Sorry, but god damn. You mind?
You're a sheep farmer? Dude, that's so chill.
I would be a sheep farmer.
Yeah, sheep are sheep low maintenance? Maintenance? Why am I getting raided right now by like every mob in the
entire game? Thing is like mounting me on top of me.
What is going on?
I don't know. I call them out and now they're leaving. Okay.
Burp. Dude, are you seeing this, guys? Look. Boing, 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 boing.
Oh, guess who entered the Stone Age? What's up?
Congrats, man. Freaking.
Cavemen be like?
For the Stone Age. I mean, yeah, it could be.
Cavemen when they enter the Stone Age. What's up? Dude, this sheep is about to get.
Holla.
Holla. This sheep's about to get killed, dude. What do you think? I refuse to believe somebody invented the wheel. I'm sorry, but I'm going to say that too.
Then how did it come about?
I don't know. That's the thing. Who the hell's okay. that? Let's go, my. Yo, what's up, Larry? Larry, do you think somebody invented the wheel?
Just tucked Yummy to bed.
You tucked him in?
Dude, he's got a big
oh, he's got a big old booty.
He's got a big old. I was telling that bedtime story to him.
Yep.
And I said, and the wolf huffed, and he puffed, and he
Latina Gat.
So what are we doing right now?
I entered the Stone Age.
I'm getting filthy rich right now. I can't even lie.
I literally entered the Stone Age.
Like, I have guess what I have right now.
What?
What do you have?
Diamond boat new item.
Good guess, good guess. All right, Tanner, you're next.
Gold boat.
Another good one. I have wheat seeds.
What the heck? How could I have ever guessed that in a million years?
Yeah, what? Why would? Can you like say anything interesting, like ever?
You guys, I'm just letting you know.
Oh.
That was real beef. That just
No. It wasn't real beef.
What was that?
That was real beef. And Tanner and Larry have like real beef that
no.
day. No. In the house ever. I witnessed it.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Let's keep it like that, boss. Okay.
What'd he say?
Nah, shut up.
What'd he say?
I have so much wood. They call me the wood guy.
That damn bean peeing
what?
On me.
What?
Walkie slime.
Walkie slime.
What is that?
What?
I'm bleeding peeing on me.
I'm bleeding.
Walkie. Oh, my bad. I'm spamming my sound.
Hold on. I gotta turn some people up.
We gonna
doesn't,
fuck it up.
Doesn't
we
this,
gonna fuck right. up the world.
Doesn't just for this freaking just bring you back to simpler days and freaking simpler
hey,
days?
You know what? You know what? It does.
It really do.
Everybody.
I need to make that an alert. What?
I got a
grind.
I got a Lunchable. And I'm eating my
you
Lunchable.
You got a.
I got a.
I'm sorry. I just killed a sheep. I
I just killed the sheep.
We're gonna harvest it.
Oh, I just had to. I'm hungry. Hey. I just had to. I'm hungry.
Sheep, hey, I've been getting lit.
Everybody, I actually need to see that.
Everybody. Drunk forever left the game. What?
Hang on, I gotta watch this video. Everybody.
Oh my God! Wait,
what? What's the person's name? I science.
Terry.
Terry. No, not
Terry Joe.
Oh, Larry.
Terry Joe.
Terry Joe.
Larry, look at that tweet, dude. It's crazy.
Where's my fucking coal?
I can hear half of those guys.
Where is mine?
Dude, yes. Holy shit. Yes.
Drake, Future, motherfucking Season.
There's a guy.
Season?
Bad Rabbit.
The rapper named
the
rapper
day.
Named Rob49.
Yeah, who the fuck is Rob49?
It's like
wait,
a username.
Rob49? Do you not know him?
No,
my bad.
What?
That's my thing. I'm the gaslighter. You can't do that.
No, what do you mean?
I don't tune in that hard.
Rob, I can't believe you're like proud of being called the gaslighter. That's kind of
cool. Is that an old guy?
I gotta get into Rob 49.
Kid Cutie, who the hell?
Kid Adorable? Kid Adorable Cutie?
Bleeding pee.
Wait, is Rob 49 not real?
Oh, what
is
going on?
Will Ferrell?
SZA was in this?
Will Ferrell?
That's what I'm saying. Season?
Season?
Ferrell? Kid Cutie?
Bon Iver was in this?
Check West 10.
Larry, I heard this was your favorite album, by the way. Utopia? Is
my
that what I'm hearing?
Album of all time?
Yeah.
I said that.
I think.
Drunk said, like, was all about you just loving this. Like, glazing.
Slobbering all over the album.
Just okay, slobbering all over
right,
the fucking
I did
album.
Say that. I did say that.
Did you really say that?
No, he's lying.
Larry gave it, like, a needle drop review of 0 out of 10.
Really?
No.
I actually gave it. My wearing, actual needle drop was 4.2 out of 10. Mine was 4.2.
Nuh-uh.
What?
I think bleeding pee.
What'd you say?
Dude, does anyone else have trouble?
Wacky slime.
Splitting cheese? I don't really get those anymore because I'm freaking grown up much.
Oh, my bad. Oh,
damn.
Oh, guys, we have an adult in the car.
Yep.
Guys, we have a businessman in the car.
Yeah, have you ever done taxes yet?
Drunk actually has not done taxes.
Are you going to get excited for that? Because that's...
Nope. What is going on?
All right, let me tell you something, Grunt. You've done math, right?
Meth?
Oh, I said math.
I said rifle creep.
Hey. I'm stealing everything in this village.
If there's one thing Isaac knows how to do, is how to get lit. All right, I'll be real.
Hey, I'm over here on fire, practically. Come on, we lit.
Party bus, right?
You guys are something else, man.
Call me Party Cardi.
Hey.
That was like awesome.
Is that pretty good?
Yeah, whenever we go on tour, like in 3 years.
Whoa. You said
whenever we go on tour in four years.
Don't spoil that.
Five years.
Oh, wait, we're going on tour? Oh.
Maybe. Tour. You gotta do that as an opener.
Tour? Oh,
hold on, wait.
No, say wait.
Tour?
Imagine this opening up for Yummy's album, right?
Yo.
We bring out a huge organ, we hit it, boom, and hit the jazz note.
Oh my god.
Wait.
That was crazy.
How'd you do that?
I can't replicate that.
All right, Isaac.
Hold on, can I try?
Hit me with the, the piano chord.
Ew.
Okay, Tanner, I want to hear Tanner's version.
Okay, all right. Hit me with the chord.
All right.
Boom.
Wow.
Yeah.
You really hit that.
Wait. Have you seen that video?
Give
him like,
some money.
Bro, Unk hit that note in Walmart. Unk,
yeah,
exactly.
Unk hit the note so hard he passed out.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'm getting high. I'm gonna take off my shirt.
You're getting high?
You're getting high?
I didn't say that.
What?
And I'm gonna hit that Delta P though.
I'm freaking.
Oh my god, wait, Gronk. Do you know about the Delta P?
Wait, no.
Dude, don't talk about Delta P.
We're saving it.
Gronk, you don't wanna. We're gonna.
Over here again.
Hold on.
No.
I'm only saying. Let me just say this.
Don't look up Delta P.
The next time you come over, we're going to all gather around the TV and we're going to watch a documentary about Delta P.
Grunk, do you want to see this dime size
hole in our
Grunk.
Show?
All right, Grunk, we have a pool, but the problem with the pool.
What is it?
The problem with
the freaking pipe in the guy.
Hey, how do you know? Hey.
Hey, how does he.
Spoiler.
Look, Isaac, look what you did. You made him spoil it.
Delta
P.
I think I told you guys like way long ago. Like,
You
told us about Delta P? Like the video didn't come out when you were still like four?
Listen to me. Can I talk for a second?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure a little worm named Triple Dipple showed me that like way long ago. Like, I'm serious.
Delta P is no laughing matter, and I'm going to just put you in a dime-sized hole.
That might be the worst way to go, maybe.
Chat, think
Delta
about...
Delta P.
It's bad. It's bad. Think about...
That thing's sucking.
Yeah, like one inch hole. Like one-inch hole.
Dude, go on.
That is... No.
And a billion pounds forcing you through that little one-inch hole.
Hey, Tanner, I'm in your stream right now, and you look really, like, wet for some reason.
No, I am kind of wet.
Why are you so?
I don't know why. I've just been like,
what
kind of
the hell are these stream tags, my man?
What is my stream tag? Oh, look, Hoover's
ADHD,
in my chat.
ADHD, father, 22, 23 years old, 24 old next year, English, ally, awesome sauce.
24 year old next year.
Oh, wait,
awesome.
Hoover's 24 next year.
Wait, can you keep it the tag, bloke?
Yeah, I can do that. Bloke. I can do that. Hoover's in my chat. He wants me to do a whole cam.
Wait, Hoover. Hoover.
Oh,
next time
yeah,
I see
turn
you.
On the whole cam. Turn it on.
All right,
I'm going to hit the. Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Well, Larry,
patty.
If it makes you feel any better, I think you got reincarnated into diamonds.
I just caught my hip.
Oh, wait, I'm glossening, though.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
I actually just like popped my little pelvis.
Dude, my jaw's been, it's been so ready to pop. Like,
okay.
I can feel it.
Oh,
it's
I hate
pop
that.
Second.
You ever
it's
have, like, your left ear or right ear is, like, weirdly muffled, but, like, yeah. You really try to pop your ears and don't even
You have
pop
water
it.
In your ear.
Yeah, you
no,
have earwax.
No, you know how I tell I have water? If I hit my head and it goes boom.
Oh, yeah, or if you, like, do, like, with your tongue, like, you put the tongue in the roof of your mouth and you can hear it go
Yes,
woof.
And you know, I shake my head really hard until it comes out, and that's all
I
do.
Oh, that's like your brain.
I'm going to do this.
It actually works so well.
underrated. So, underrated.
So you'll bring it. I'm a.
Have you ever had like a dangerous amount of water go in your ear? Like you're swimming and then you turn your head a weird way and you feel it all just like pour.
Dude, I've had water in my ear for 2 months before. For literally like 2 months nonstop. Like, wouldn't it like evaporate by then?
No, that actually grows barnacles and it makes more.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You got you get
Delta P in your brain.
If I got Delta P in my brain, I'd be pissed.
Dude, I'd be so fucking scared, actually. I'd be terrified. I'm scared of Delta.
Okay, wait, that was one of the funniest. One of the funniest recent, like, Big T bits was we were all watching Saw, like, the worst ones, like, the worst traps, like, the unfair ones. And
yeah.
After, like, a specific number of them. You kept on saying like the same thing about like minor inconveniences. You're like, if that happened to me, I think my day would be kind of bad.
Oh yeah, I'd be like, dude, I would like, hate this.
Yeah, I would hate this. And like arms are getting torn off and spun in a circle.
Yeah.
I'd be
so pissed. Somebody getting skinned alive. Like, dude, I would like not like
bro,
that.
Bro, I could not handle this.
Like, actually, yeah, no thanks.
Dude, I'm really lost in this cave and I'm scared about it. Dude.
I need help. Wait, where are you? Dude, I'm like walking in a circle. I'm at that point in Minecraft where I don't know what to do.
Can we get the Herobrine plugin?
Can we actually do a Herobrine plugin?
That'd be really good.
Get the either mom.
Oh, man, shut your bitch ass. Get the man, shut your bitch ass up.
You were like 20 feet away from me.
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Isaac, can you? Isaac, can you give me Isaac, can you?
Yes.
I don't think I've drank a liquid in a really long time.
Drink some water, son.
That's killing you.
Oh, that's really cool.
I'm just gonna keep walking
this way. Can I tell a secret?
Yeah.
Yeah.
One time, this teacher I had in history class, we went to the beach.
I'm lost.
Okay.
And I got a jellyfish to sting me, and I made them pee on my leg.
Okay, what are you talking about?
What?
Wow. That happened?
What?
No. Damn.
What are you talking? Chat, can you just say it with me now? What?
chat, on the count of three. One, two, three. What?
What?
All right, and after like that? Go ahead.
What did he say? Chat,
what? Have you seen the guy on TikTok? His name is Good Griefs, and he's like a voice chat troller. And he's so funny. Listen, can I talk to him? Hold your laughs in as much as you can.
There's more than one.
Bro. Did you hear what I just said or no?
This one guy, his name is Top of the Morning. Oh, sorry.
That's he does this bit where someone says something. He's like, the random voice chatter is like, dude, Grease, how does it feel having horse teeth? And he's like, I want to know. I'm not a horse. And then he's like, okay, chat, clip that. That was really good.
Oh, the Call of Duty guy. Yeah.
All right, chat, clip that. I'm not a horse.
Can you leave?
Yeah, it's so funny. And,
can you leave the last guy alive? I'm trying to get a Twitch clip. I need an ace on stream.
And he did one where he hit it like a mid-ass quickscope. And then he died immediately after. He's like, oh, chat, clip that. But cut the part where I died like right after, please.
I'm going to start doing that.
It's so funny. It's really funny.
Watch. Oh, I'm wet. Okay, all right. Chat, clip that.
clip that. Save it.
I'm wet.
No, I'm wet. Oh, what? Okay,
dude.
Clip that.
I didn't say that. No. Oh, I found like one of those like altars, dude.
Bro. Hey, yo. No way.
It's one in a billion, dude. Clip it. Chat.
Hey!
Hey, yo!
What are the odds that I just got here? What are the freaking odds? I actually clipped this. What?
Clip it.
Isaac, what? Isaac, do you know who RDC World is?
No, unless is it a video?
Like
my God, it looks like face.
It's like anime in the hood. Like it's like they may have these series.
I just got like
videos, but they were live. And they were like, one of the dudes was like, all right, chap, 10K, stop, and I'll take off my shirt. And this one dude in the very back is like, hey, 10K, go! And then they all looked at him. He's like, y'all were cheering, though. hey, but y'all were cheering.
Y'all were cheering.
Y'all were cheering.
Aw.
I had my Lunchables all over my fucking
Ew, wait, did you get a Lunchable? Oh, my God, I want to go to the fucking gas station.
Why the hell is, oh, you missed that, bummer.
Fuck! Dude, I found my...
Tanner's in a zoo. He has
I found
like
my area.
Pigs and
no!
Sheep.
No!
I do have like a little zoo area.
Where's Tanner?
You can come over to me.
I have to flex on him.
Ew, nice belch, dude.
Clip that, clip that.
Yo, hey!
No!
Hey, 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 wait, hang on, no. Hang on, chat, 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 chat. Listen,
I'm sorry,
did you
I'm
guys
sorry.
Hear that? Bro. Bruh.
What?
What is it?
Just go on, go on.
Dude, come on, tell us.
Where are you? Are you in the village?
I have like my own little area.
What the heck? Chat, Doc Tanner.
No, stop, stop.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. I was kidding. Sometimes I need to watch what comes out of my mouth.
Oh, got it. Fuck you, Gronk.
Sorry.
That's alright, man.
Where are you though?
I'm in like God's mouth. This is actually what I'm calling it.
God's
no,
mouth.
He actually is in Notch's. He's in
Notch's. If you're at my house.
Sometimes Minecraft is really beautiful.
No, actually.
Hey, yo! No way!
Wait, no, you didn't. You didn't.
Oh, no. Hey. I don't have any wood. Who wants to give me wood?
Yoshi!
Hello? Yo, chat.
Is this
real?
My god.
Yo,
chat.
Okay, click that. Click, I literally didn't even mean to hit him.
Yo,
okay.
Click, miss,
mods.
Click
mods, you. Come on.
Mods, get on that mod.
Yo, come on. Wait, this is going to be.
Imagine the streamer out there. He's like, yo.
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 Oh my god, do I not have a crafting table?
Yo! Okay, I'm done. Sorry.
Oh, look at me go.
Oh. Oh my god, I love working.
Dude! How do I?
Chad, give me 34, Carly, with cobblestone.
No! Wait, I actually have. Wait, do you want to eat some? Come here. You gotta come to me, though.
I have some. It's okay. I just saying
that because,
sorry.
No, it's fine, dude.
I messed up really bad about that.
Why is there no obsidian tools?
Dude.
Can we talk about that? Like,
I think that's real.
Are you just gonna ignore the fact that there's no obsidian tools in this game?
Are we just gonna, like glaze over the fact that we don't have any obsidian tools? Oh, this is coal. It's not a... Chuckles here, huh?
Chuckles.
Can we all laugh like that for a second?
Wait. Check out this unique laugh. You ready?
Wait, hold on, listen.
Bro fell down a well. Okay, clip that.
Hey, yo, he fell down the well. Hey, yo.
Bro, we're literally just, what?
Bro, a menace. What am I making?
I am a menace.
Okay, imagine a 0.5 filter in Minecraft. Would that be cool? Would that be hard?
Oh my god! Hey, yeah, that was
you're
lit.
Insane!
Hey,
you know. I stay in the head for that. What was that? That was crazy. Dude, that reminded me of the bit Tanner was doing on the stairs, bro. Like he was walking down.
Oh yeah, I walked up to the stairs until you couldn't see me, and I just kept like...
Yeah, he kept stomping his feet, acting like he was going up more stairs. He's like going up forever.
I gotta pee.
That's crazy.
Hey, who is that?
What?
Mm-hmm. I see you.
I'm in God's mouth, dude.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Nice spot. Grunk.
I'm in Cave
Damn.
Home.
I'm joking,
I'm in Cave Town.
Oh,
band?
Cave Town. It is a band. Here you go.
I'm sorry to my audience. I couldn't finish the bit. I was choking on food.
Guys, what the frick is that? Okay, clip.
Wait, zoom in.
All right, be honest with you.
Who has that, like, who has that one friend with a big belly dad?
Oh, me.
Like,
I said me.
Oh, my bad, bro.
Nah, my bad, bro. It's all right, dude.
Hey, yo.
Wait, how do I get real trees?
Hey, yo.
Wait, we can turn this into something big. We can make this
your team slush.
Team walk or
I've been
slush?
Team slush my whole life.
I'm just a walk in a slush world, bro. I'm dead.
That thing bright and pain.
This could work. We could turn this into something great.
Motherfucker.
Walking slush.
This could work.
I'm fucking tired of this keyboard, bro. Holy shit.
Bro, did I ask?
Did I?
Wait, is that like, that's like a thing, right? He was like, did I ask?
Did I ask?
That's never been a thing.
That's how it goes.
That's it.
That's exactly it.
All right, can you like just like, can you just like be human once?
I'm not gonna destroy the blocks around it because then
I am a menace.
I am a menace.
Give me your, give
so,
me your,
what's up?
Give me your rug like I'm trying to.
What the heck is this? Uh oh.
Chat, would you rather have rat feet or snake tongue? Be real.
Rat feet or no, rat tail or snake tongue?
Wait, on
rat tail
like on a human body?
Yeah, like. Would you rather have a snake?
I want a snake tongue.
You guys want snake tongues?
I want a snake. Yeah, rat feet, like they break, dude.
Yeah, but look, you could like dig holes and shit, bro.
Wait,
would they be scaled up to my size, like my hands?
No, unfortunately, no.
Oh, dope. So they're like the size of like rats.
So they're really like, fucking like tiny, but on your big body.
Awesome.
Oh, dude. They're pretty small.
Yeah, like you're not even gonna notice.
Have you guys seen a rat? Oh man, rat feet. Yeah, rats are pretty tiny.
Yeah.
Looking at your foot, that's the size of like 8 rats.
Did I go to there already? The altar?
Did y'all know there's a penis house in this village?
Shut up!
Right there.
Larry just fall over.
Oh my god, my keyboard broke.
That.
Hey, yo.
That's like your follower sound. That's like your follower sound.
Yeah, every time I get a sub, you hear, hey, yo.
Thank you for the sub.
Every time I get a follow, bussin.
Oh my gosh, wow. That was good. Keep that up. I like that.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna make something new and different.
Dude, I have like no fucking items and I'm just gonna die.
No.
Why?
Why would you do that?
I'm so far away from home.
All right, I'm gonna get some wood for this little house I'm trying to build.
Damn, boy, is work.
Boy.
Dude, freaking okay.
Here come that
like
boy.
This is freaking late night, cool summer night Minecraft with the boys.
That is so weird. You. Oh, never mind. I showed you.
Duh,
did
dude.
I?
This is chat. Is this fun? This is like cool summer night.
Listen.
Like honestly, if I was a viewer, this would be my favorite type of stream to
you
watch.
You guys gotta put.
If I was a viewer,
like
I would
rain
want doing
sound effect.
Huh?
In the background, subtly. Subtle rain sound effect in the background.
Yep.
Oh, you want me to?
Oh, this is an
chat. Chat, don't tell him.
Stop.
Everybody. Everybody!
Can you add that to your soundboard?
Can that be my ringtone?
Oh, wait, did you hear what happened, Tanner?
What?
Wait, do you have a GoXLR?
No.
Bro, they're discontinuing like software for it, and it's gonna be completely just no one uses it ever.
No, like Craig.
No.
No.
Good thing you have like 3 that I can have, right?
Right.
No, you can't have 0. You can have another one.
Oh.
Larry, do you have a GoXLR?
You just threaten me?
What? Do you have a GoXLR?
No way you're
threaten my life? Why?
I forget, genuinely.
I do.
Oh.
They're discontinuing.
Yeah. That's what I told Tanner, but he's, like, broke.
What? Dude.
Oh, Why are you actually doing that now?
Forcus, Forcus.
What the hell?
Forcus.
What?
No.
Forcus right solo, Scarlet 2i2.
What are you talking about? What? Wait, what is this?
Forcus right.
Mods in the stream. What? This stream is awesome sauce.
Dude,
awesome, awesome, awesome.
I don't
awesome
know if you guys heard in Lost, the Yummy album, the new Yummy album. Oh, yeah. He has a song that literally is like WAP.
It's a WAP remix.
WAP.
That's a wet ass pussy.
Yeah.
That's a. Oops, sorry, chat.
It's like actually crazy that you got away with that.
How did he do that? That's a big ass penis.
Are we just gonna let this big corporation get away with another thing like this?
I'm actually, frankly,
the big corporation.
I'm serious, but don't call me Shirley. I'm frankly sick of it.
I'm gonna slap you in the jaw.
Shut up.
Well, don't call me Shirley.
Don't call me Shirley, but frankly, I'm serious. I'm
Shirley. Frankly, I'm serious. But frankly, I gotta give it to you.
Is there one person in the world named Frankie?
I gotta hand it to you. Here, have it.
I think. I hope. I pray.
That's good.
Thanks.
You come up with that or no?
Where is my mind?
Yeah.
Dude, why?
Talk to anybody else. They never would come up with that.
My brain is just not good anymore.
Mine, I'm deteriorating right now. I'll be real.
Dude, freaking
watched
weird,
it all?
Freaking weird.
That's such a like scary thing to say.
What? I'm hearing like three conversations. What, huh?
I think bleeding.
Yeah.
Wonky smog.
See, I always run into something like this.
Dude, chat, can you clip
mobs
that for me? Chat, you pick up what I'm laying down. Monster Hunter.
Hey, pick up what I'm laying down and build a house.
See,
pick up what I'm laying down and build a house.
Wow!
No, why'd you leave? Don't give up.
Don't give up. You're doing good, son.
Are we winning?
Did I tell you about my plan when I have a child?
Your plane?
No, my plan when I have a kid. Oh. I'm gonna hide like holidays from them until like until they're like 12. So they're like, what is this? It's like what?
Yeah, they're like he comes home from school one day and he's like, what the hell is Christmas?
Yeah, I'm like, what? Dad, what are you talking about, son? And he's like, we had to make snowflakes for some reason. I was like,
gaslight your son.
I'm like, don't worry about it, man.
Why are all those kids out there dressed up as like action figures, Dad?
Yeah,
what's
happening?
There's like candy out there, man.
That's the devil's work, right?
No,
there.
Man, that's the devil's work.
Yep.
That's the devil's holiday. All the blood-sucking vampires get together. All the kids.
No, I pressed the wrong thing.
Hey, Grunk, it's all right, man.
Our souls.
Hey, I needed.
Do you
that.
Want some copper? Like anything at all?
I'm okay right now.
Okay.
Me in 2036.
No.
Honey, did you buy the iPhone 28?
Is this a good staircase? Is this a good staircase? Like, is this okay?
Tanner, I'm watching you evenly distribute all of your iron nuggets with one click. Have you never played this game?
No.
Dude, there's like the easiest thing ever.
Was I supposed to do this?
No.
Yeah. See, it's this. See,
yeah,
I know. I just wasn't, dude. I was just.
Wait,
like,
Tanner.
Thought
you
were just like,
one block at a time.
I was, yeah, but I just wasn't thinking, and then somebody saw me do it. But I know how to do the function, dude. Don't
clip
that.
When I was a young boy, my cousin and his friend, like, referred to boobs as like personality. And like they'd be like, I didn't understand the concept of like anything. So they were like, yeah, she has freaking great personality. And I'm like, what are you talking about? And like they were making these hand gestures, and I was just so confused. And it's like, wow,
I see.
That is crazy.
People are crazy sometimes, man.
Just a
shame.
Everyone did that. Was that a thing?
Mm-hmm. Did they do that?
Like she has good person P
yeah
P yeah,
yeah.
P the P push a P sorry.
I think bleeding P
working on the
personality
like usual.
Walkie boob.
Walkie boobs.
Could you imagine? That would be the coolest thing ever.
Chat, freaking imagine a world where it's a walkie slush. It was walkie boo.
Dude!
Wait, Isaac, can you make merch? And it says, walkie boo.
Yeah, I'm also going to have one that says E. And it's like me. T-posing. I'm T-posing and it's like awesome.
Oh! No!
Oh man, boneless pizza all over my t-shirts. Guys, bye now.
Ah, they're spitting on me.
All right, who's gonna buy the best boob BBC?
Joke.
Like the B emoji on
joke inbound.
The radar actually worked. That was crazy.
What?
Joke radar.
Oh,
all right, I gotta go.
No, stay here, dude.
No, I have to go.
No, you can't. You can't.
Are you?
No,
why are you actually just like mad?
It's like the worst day ever. I wish I could be fucking Tanner.
Okay,
dude.
Chill out. Oh,
dude,
my God.
Like, dude, like, relax.
Serious? We weren't that upset.
Like, dude, have you ever heard of her?
Oh wow.
Well, you're about to go in into like a bar. You ever heard a bird? Bird, 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 bird.
I've never ever messed with that bird in my life. I was like, look what I built.
That shit is ass.
You need an inhaler.
Who's that famous artist that just draws like stick figures, like Bipple or something?
Wait, why is this goat? I'm actually making something beautiful.
No. Okay, this is when I don't know how to play Minecraft.
Wait, maybe not though.
Chad, do you ever just like stop playing Minecraft?
Why are you looking at that wall?
That was crazy. That was like psycho.
I'm gonna make a house out of this, Isaac. That's why I'm looking at it.
You're really looking up, like trying to map out how you're gonna what you're gonna do with those like little blocks in the wall.
I need to make stairs.
Chad, something's off. Something is very off.
Something's in the water.
Something is very wrong and jarring about this staircase here.
I think Hero Brian's here. Chad.
Chad.
Wait, what? I keep looking at this wall. What am I missing? Oh, there we go.
It turned into like a toilet, like Quagmire did that one time. Right?
Yeah. Hey, Larry.
Dude, I read that message in chat. It's a little Trumpy, but it looks good.
Huh?
It's a little Trumpy, but it looks. Slap on top of the wood, making it funny. Look at the top of it.
Oh no!
Something is so off about.
Actually, like, what did you guys have for dinner? Like, 8 grams of THC? Like, what's going on? Did you eat, like, an entire...
You just, like, do you know that, like, soundboard? It's like... Ooh.
Yes!
Yes! Yeah!
And he goes...
Yeah.
How do I even look up that sound?
You think I can grow a tree
here?
This would be the perfect tree.
Oh, it's that. Bruh, look at this dude.
Look at this dude.
Look at this. That's the one. That's it.
Chat. Right.
Wait, should I move this into this one? Chat, be honest. I'm going to try it out.
We the people.
In order to form a perfect union.
Okay, like real that shit. Was that actually a song?
Yes, that's how we had to memorize. We had to memorize
in
school.
Look at me go!
Yes, I can take
provide
the whole thing.
For the common defense.
promote the general welfare and the shortness of liberty to ourselves and our posterity off. To our day.
Something's still off, guys.
Dude, like, something's weird.
Something's afoot.
Something, like, is,
something is literally afoot.
Something's afoot.
Okay, what if let
me experiment a little.
Okay. Chat, on a scale of 1 to 10, how stream is this? How cool, dude.
Okay, why am I snapping off right now? I'm snapping off. Oh my gosh. What even is
what,
this?
Isaac? What? Like, go ahead and
I
say it.
I think there's like a curse on this VC. Like, there's something.
What? I even said like a thing in like 3 seconds.
This is, like,
my ghost
this is,
box
like,
is going
fun.
Off.
This is the
it's
most
bad.
Fun.
What do you mean?
This is the most fun we've had in 1,000 years.
Dude, my EMS readers are reading. It's over 9,000.
No.
It's bad.
Oh, this design goes crazy.
Tanner, I'm leaving your stream. I'm sorry.
You shut your stupid ass up. No, all right, fine. I'll fix it.
He placed 2 acacia wood blocks. It. All right, this is the move.
No, it's mine and rate. Look at
no,
mine.
No, stop,
rate.
Stop. This is my world.
Hold on. Wait. All right, how about? All right, let me just.
How do I even build this house, dude?
Let me see.
This is all I built, but like, look at it.
Grunk.
It's not done
dude,
yet.
Dude, Grunk, I think you're just a gnome. You're just like living in holes.
Dude, living in holes in Minecraft is the wave.
Look at this. This house is just naturally spawning like this, and I'm.
This isn't a house. This is a hole. It's a cave, Grunk. You build.
I like just being like a dwarf in the mountain.
Look at it.
It's pretty cool. Can you build the iron golem glass cage?
Gnome in the mountain.
Right here?
I don't know, somewhere.
Young genius in the chat. Young genius, promote them. Promote
what, young Sheldon's in your chat? Congrats.
Promote them to build a role.
Young genius.
Young genius.
Promote them to build a role. Promote them to build a role.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Look at this guy.
Okay.
Hey, Isaac.
Yeah, what's up?
Dude, look at that.
Oh, I guess it's cut off everybody today for Grunk.
Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, normally, dude, freaking rest up. But go ahead.
No, oh, you know what? I don't give a fuck, dude. Personally,
language.
Fucking piss off, dude, frankly.
Oh my god.
This is where the plot line of the server starts, okay, everyone? Me and Tanner have beef, and I'll like steal his like wheat or something.
Okay, alright.
If you steal my fucking wheat, I swear to fucking god, I will punch your fucking teeth into this.
Ew,
that's like real beef, though, right? Yeah. That's like what people say when they're mad.
Why did I even get this? Oh, yeah, to turn into
Larry!
Larry's gonna die.
He's pooping.
No, he's not.
Dude, he's squelching out a toad.
No, he's actually done. He's gonna die in the game.
Nuh-uh.
The end.
Oh, I'm getting shot, dude.
Alright, level 2 Crook has to go edit a fucking video and be fat.
Dude, you said you were done with that video like 14 days ago.
Yeah, well, I was wrong. Because they just sent back changes, so.
Aw. Can I have it?
No.
I haven't.
Bullying me.
Ooh, yeah. Oh
God, wait.
Level 2 Crook.
Bother me. But it's like, right. Push and pee.
Oh, there you go.
God.
Push and pee.
That was next level. Wow.
That was really good.
That was like a jarring experience to hear. It's crazy. That's not right.
Sorry. That was like actually my worst one. That was like my worst offense, I think.
How what were we thinking of that, honestly?
Like, damn. Jamie, pull that up. Pull that up.
It's all right. When people type the all right abbreviation, like ALR, like I feel like they're being really mean when they say that.
Oh, like okay. They're just like.
I kind of do that all the time.
You do that.
If I ever say it to you, I'm not like.
It's like
mad.
It's like a passive aggressive type signal.
Oh, if it's just that, yeah, that's a problem.
Yeah.
Like,
but
like,
if it's like.
Like you do
if
something.
Like,
you do something kind of like weird or not weird. No, you just do something and they're like, no, it's all right.
Chat, look.
Like, ALR.
No, now my whole chat saying all
ALR. No, like just that.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
I actually get. Problem. I feel like I'm in trouble when I see ALR like that. Like,
yeah,
oops,
it's
sorry.
Really scary and jarring.
I'll usually start with ALR and then like a.
That looks good.
Thought.
That's the best that'll look right there. Do not put the slabs. Why? It has a good accent.
Oh my god! Wait, Isaac, can you look at my stream?
I have not broke eye contact with you.
Really? Okay, look.
Hmm. Oh, who's that goddess?
My dad. My
dad.
Yeah.
Wow, the resemblances.
Do you like him? Well, you better start cooking a dinner because he is coming over for dinner.
Oh. This looks good.
I think this entire experience being here in this voice chat has been like a weird episode of 12 Ounce Mouse where
I fucking love 12 Ounce Mouse.
I bet you do. That's what you'd say if you was
I
here.
I bet you do.
This is to freaking new beginnings.
Yeah.
This is like, yeah, I'm actually...
Can we get a cheers to new beginnings?
Dude, this is the happiest I've been in a long time. Like, I have this like the, not the been happy last. At all. like it's been oh, bad for me.
It's been bad. It's, like,
it's
like
it's been really, bad. Really bad.
Like, really bad.
My God, we finally have this.
Someone's getting hurt. Larry! Larry!
Larry!
Please, please, please!
Oh, sorry, man. You have your poop.
Get off him! Get off him!
Dude, it's 2:24 a.m. Holy shit. Holy
no
shit.
Way to bed, right?
What, me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
No, I'm not really that tired.
Ow!
But I am hungry. I haven't eaten all day.
I haven't either, dude.
Have I actually not eaten? Oh my God, I haven't.
That's just like,
oh,
I
okay, wait, I had like a pack of peanuts.
Wait, that's jarring. That's I haven't cool. eaten all day.
Jarring?
I'm using that word now. Grunk.
It's such a good word.
It is, that is. That's a really good word.
Jarring and eerie.
Eerie, yeah.
They come in the same like DLC pack for cards.
Yeah.
Jarring and eerie.
Where is my ear?
Chilling, deep-rooted.
Deep-rooted?
Chilling and deep-rooted.
I have one.
Wait, no, that's wrong.
Alright, I'm out of this hole. I'm leaving.
Will you be back?
Will you be back?
Maybe. The longer I wait, the longer it takes. What time?
Wow.
I honestly, I might be calling it quits right now.
Right now?
Gronk, it's so.
Dude, I've been
it's
live
30,
for like
it's
I've been out.
30.
Yeah, it's
30
getting late.
30 a.m.
It totally
it's
is.
Getting
over
late.
There,
3:30 a.m. for you, Gronk. Shit,
Gronk, I'm bad. Having fun playing Minecraft on a warm summer night with a cool breeze and
I kind of am.
Sounds awfully familiar.
On yeah. a cool summer's breeze of like Minecraft,
right?
Yeah, I do like the server though. I will be back.
Me too. Walkie me too. Smosh. This is a good. This is gonna be the new. Big.
This is the wave. This is it. This is how.
And soft really hasn't
dude,
even.
I'm gonna log on. I'm gonna log on one of these days. You guys are gonna be like fully geared, and I'm gonna.
Yeah,
have to
you're
play
like
the game of catch up. I guess.
Oh my cool. God. Gotta get out of here. I just like broke out. I just got off the leash. Alright, I'm gonna call it. I'm hungry.
This was one of the funniest streams I've had in a really long time.
I don't think I ever laughed so hard on a stream before.
Yeah. Like I've been having a great time. Minecraft right. puts something in you. Whoa.
Dude, let's start with the,
what?
What's it called? Media summon.
Media share.
Media share.
That's like a whole lot of work.
Is it?
A little bit.
I feel like it is. Totally is.
Yeah, it is. Can I get a flower? You're right. Okay, I am going to hop off at your party. Grunk, are you going to be live?
The gang.
Huh?
Are you going to be live, Grunk?
I'll be live for maybe like 30 minutes more, maybe.
All right.
Let's see how I'm feeling.
All right. Hold on now. All right, hold on. Dude, if Where'd I poop, if, okay, I got a fart, and it'll, I'm not gonna do it live because it's gonna be loud. I can feel it.
Do it, please.
Wait, mute, and make like a really bad face expression.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Like cross-eyed.
Ow!
Ouch!
Yeah!
Probably
okay.
Right. I need to go. I need to go. All right.
Oh, chat. Oh my God, we do kind of have a lot of viewers for fucking 2:30 a.m. What the fuck? God damn. Was it a good stream? Be 100% honest. Chat, it is. It's a little late. I started a little late. That was my apologies. But we did a later stream. We did like 4 hours. Oh, yeah. We're going to raid Grunk. Don't even worry about it.
started off a little slow. I was a little tired, but we got up on the right foot, and we had it was pretty funny for a while. It was really, really funny. There's going to be more of that if we keep playing on this Minecraft server. There's going to be a lot of funny things that come out of it. Chat, thank you for all the support. Thank you for all these subs you guys gave me. Aw, do you guys want me to keep the VOD up? I'll keep the VOD up. Best stream ever? Daw. Wait. Thank you, guys. I'm going to eat some food. I'm going to make sure I'm going to eat up, all right? I'm going to eat some food. I'm going to drink some water. I'm going to be healthy. And you guys get a few snacks. We're going to raid Grunky in chat. It's been real. All right? It's been real. Next stream, we get back to FNAF, maybe. We run back to FNAF because we actually want to. We got some shit to do. Run back some FNAF. Next stream. All right, chat. Time to get some rest. Don't look at me. I wasn't watching myself. Slash raid. Grunk. What's his name? There he is. Yoink. All right, chat.
Bye, Bofi. Bye, Sammy. Bye, Idiotic. Bye, Pixel.
The ego. What are you even talking about? Thanks for hanging out, having a good time. Thanks for everything. I appreciate you. I appreciate all the support you guys give me. Try to reciprocate it. And you know what? I'll catch you on the flip side, all right? Oh my god. All right, this is my ending song. Okay, now we're done.